And, like, and then they call you back, go, what happened? I said, I hung up. I was finished. I told you I had to go. Well, what do you have to do that's so important? I have to go to the bathroom. And I can't talk in the bathroom. I won't do that.
Oh, I put it on mute. I put the phone on mute, and I sometimes just go to the bathroom while they're talking.
Really? I can't do it. I get very shy.
Yeah, well.
I'm like, uh-uh. Because maybe they'll, you know, uh-uh. No.
Doesn't stop me.
No. Well, listen, you're the records watcher.
That's right.
Listen, if you have pet peeves, you need to call me. I can call Cubby at 1-800-449-8686. We think you're waking up with Whoopi.
We hope you are.
We hope you are.
My nickname used to be the potato, but my personal trainer really whipped me into shape. Every day, rain or shine, he gets me out of bed for a 4-mile run. Some days it's tough getting up, but when I feel his warm breath on my cheek and I see those big brown eyes staring at me, how can I say no? Boomer's my buddy.
A love like this deserves IAMS Nutrition. IAMS Chunks is complete with more chicken, eggs, and fish than the leading adult dry dog food competitor for the healthiest dog he can be for life. Life's better on IAMS.
On our first family vacation, I was cramped in the back seat of our little car, so I got a pain reliever for my sore leg. Then our next getaway involved a brutally long plane ride, so I got something else just for my sore neck. Different pain, different pain relievers. But not anymore. Today, I'm all Advil. It's my every pain reliever. Wherever I hurt, Advil works. And nothing's proven stronger on tough pain than Advil. Whatever hurts, I'm all Advil. Are you all Advil?
Use as directed compared to OTC pain relievers.
Sears has the new air conditioning system you've been looking for. Keep cool this summer with a new Carrier or Kenmore system from a name you can trust. With unbeatable pricing, year-round maintenance, and repair, plus our satisfaction guarantee, it's time you called Sears at 1-800-931-7217 for a free in-home consultation. And don't forget to ask about our special summer financing offer. A new, more efficient system can keep your family comfortable year-round while saving you money by helping reduce high energy costs. You and your family can count on Sears for the quality materials and installation you've come to expect for over 100 years. Call now at 1-800-931-7217. Offer ends 8-26-06. Subject to applicant credit worthiness. Installation provided by Sears Authorized Licensed Contractors. Licensee information available upon request. Energy efficiency may vary depending upon your home and climate. For your new cooling system, call Sears at 1-800-931-7217. That's 1-800-931-7217.
Expedia presents A Day at the Beach.
Honey, I want to talk about our vacation.
Oh, I didn't think we could afford to go this year.
Well, I looked at the numbers and we can go after all. We just can't stay that long.
Oh, so we can't stay a whole week?
No.
4 days?
Afraid not.
So how long are we staying?
Let me put it this way. We land at 7 in the morning.
Okay.
And we take off at about 4 that afternoon.
But that's going to give us like an hour at the beach?
Well, you know how bad the sun is for your skin.
Expedia is having a 10th anniversary sale, and that means you can not only go on vacation, you can stay a while too, because Expedia is offering amazing deals on its top travel and cruise destinations. Save on fall or early winter trips to all the places you want to go. Destinations like Mexico, Hawaii, Los Angeles, San Francisco, and the Caribbean. And every trip is backed by Expedia's best price guarantee. Save even more when you book your flight and hotel together. Don't miss the Expedia 10th anniversary sale. Visit Expedia.com/10th anniversary and book today. Expedia.com. For guarantee, airfares must be at least $6 less. Other restrictions apply. See site for full details. Sale ends October 23rd.
Philly's 1061. Philly traffic.
This report brought to you by 1-800-LEMON-LAW. Driving a lemon? Call Kimmel and Silverman at 1-800-LEMON-LAW. You can get a new car or refund, and the help is free.
Driving a lemon? Make the call to 1-800-LEMON-LAW.
Serious accident being cleaned up this morning in Lower Providence, Montgomery County on Germantown Pike at Evansburg Road. Got construction on the eastbound Pennsylvania Turnpike between Downingtown and Valley Forge, and also in the westbound direction between Philadelphia and Willow Grove. Watch out for lane restrictions. Shuttle bus service on SEPTA's Market Frankfurt L line between 40th and 69th Streets. That's all this week because of the L reconstruction project. Light volume on the Schuylkill Expressway eastbound from 202 into Center City. No problems to report heading westbound from the Vine Expressway out to 476 the Blue Route. Things are quiet in Jersey on 42-295 and Route 73. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly Traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals. Philly's 106.1.
Hey, yeah. Phillies 106.1.
32 years ago, Bill Crutchfield turned a car audio hobby into a national catalog business by featuring the latest sound technologies. Today, Crutchfield's helping folks discover what's between the stations on their dials. Be among the first to hear the free new programming that's only accessible on an HD radio tuner. The award-winning and popular Crutchfield catalog and website offer helpful advice on HD radio technology and finding the HD radio tuner that fits your car. HD Radio. Discover it at crutchfield.com.
Kickstart your day and wake up with Whoopi on Phillies 106.1 FM.
Waking up, Whoopi. At 5:33 in the morning, Wednesday, August 23rd, it is Pet Peeve Wednesday. You need to call us at 1-800-449-8686. Actually, the phones are ringing.
That's
Let's
right.
go to one.
Good morning, who is
Good
this?
Good morning, Barbara.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh, I love you.
Thank you.
I'm doing good. I love you. I love your show.
Excellent.
Watching all the sister acts, watch them over and over and over again.
Excellent. Thank you.
We love you.
Yes, we do. Now, do you have a pet peeve for us?
Oh, yes. How about when you're driving and you're going 60 or 65 miles an hour and you're not going fast enough for somebody?
Right, right. Somebody's on your butt at 65 miles an hour.
Right, or either that or they start putting their high beams on for you to move over to the other lane.
Right, right. Then they turn their blue and red lights on.
Yeah.
No, cubby.
And you knew that was him, didn't you? He always has to go that extra mile.
Right, no, and then when you do that, they pass you or whatever, and they either give you a dirty look or they give you the finger.
Right.
Yes. Yeah. Well, you know what? I say we all... All of those of us who actually just drive the speed limit, drive the speed limit.
Yeah.
And if
yeah.
people need to get around, don't bug me. Just go another lane.
Or go 5 miles over it. That's about it.
Yeah. Why?
Because it's okay to go 5 miles over the speed
limit. But what if you don't feel comfortable doing that?
All right, then go the speed limit.
I think the speed limit is what you should be driving if you're comfortable.
Well, you should be in the right lane. The right lane is for the slow people. The left lane is for the fast
people. But what if you're on a one-lane highway?
Well, then...
Then people have to wait.
Right, okay.
And not do crazy stuff. You're absolutely right, Barbara. I'll take care of Cubby. Don't worry about it, girl. Thank you for calling.
Bye, Barb.
No problem. I love your show.
Thanks.
All right, bye-bye.
Let's go to Amy on two.
Hey, Amy, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
My biggest pet peeve in the world is somebody picking their nose.
Oh!
Oh, that's Whoopi's number one!
You could be driving out and stopped at a stoplight.
Woo, 5:35 in the morning. And I got that visual in my head.
Can I tell you that is Whoopi's number one pet peeve?
Oh, he has to, like, punch him in the nose or something. Like, stop it. Do it in your bathroom or something.
Yes. Don't they realize that the car is got glass? You can see them.
You can stop at a stoplight and some blonde will have her nose, like, all down to the palm of her hand.
That's what tinting is for. Tinting is for...
No, there's not enough tint in the world. There's not enough tint in the world. Listen, people, don't pick your nose.
Like, my son has learned this stuff, you know? He sees these people all the time. Like, don't pick your nose, honey. I'll bash you in the face or something.
Well, you know, no, you don't want to bash him in the face.
No.
You know what? I think we should create signs, you know, little signs like they have those fans in church.
Yeah.
And they come on the popsicle stick. And when you see somebody picking their nose in big red letters, it just go, ew.
And you drive past them and you see it in the back window?
That's just, nasty.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Pickle winner.
Oh, gosh, I hate it. Amy, that is the number one thing that drives me berserk.
I hate that.
I don't understand it. Thank you for calling us.
Thank
Good
you
morning.
Very much.
Talk to you later. Even though it's a gross one, it is a pet peeve, and it's a big one.
We need to take some time out because I need to get myself together.
Are you putting me in a timeout?
I'm putting myself in a timeout because I thought I was going to go. I hit the ceiling. But she said it. I couldn't, because the visual pops right up. And it's like, I can't stand it. So you need to call us at 1-800-449-8686. And you also need to get out of that bed.
Phillies 106.1.
Hey, it's Chris from Tweeter. We've got a special deal right now so you can watch the football season in high def. We're taking 10% off all our TVs. Now, you're going to have your new TV a long time, so get the right one. Don't know what an HDMI connector is or whether plasma or LCD is the right choice? That's okay. Our guys do. And if we install your new set, you can get it with no money down, no payments, and no interest for 18 months. Live in high def at Tweeter. Home and mobile entertainment made easy. See the store for details.
If you're thinking about safety for your family or yourself, or you're a law enforcement professional or a weapons enthusiast, visit the Shooter Shop. If you have a PA driver's license or a PA ID card, a clear background, you can legally purchase and have firearms in your home or business for protection or use on a shooting range. Call 215-426-2215. The Shooter Shop, 2001 East Allegheny Avenue off 95 at the Allegheny exit in the Port Richmond section. Mention this ad and receive a 10% discount. Call 215-426-2215.
The end of summer is right around the corner. Soon you won't hear people splashing in the pool. The smell of the grill will be replaced with the crisp smell of fall. And even the ice cream truck music will fade away. But before summer's gone, there's one more ritual to take care of. Back to school shopping at L.L. Bean. We have everything you need for the new school year. Book packs, footwear, clothing, and more. Take our line of classic book packs, available in a wide variety of styles and colors. You'll have no trouble finding the perfect one. Try our deluxe book pack. With ergonomic shoulder straps and an adjustable waist belt, it provides extra comfort when loaded up with books. Or the Super Shockwave Pack, with multiple compartments to keep organized. And then there's our Turbo Transit Pack, our largest and toughest book pack, with a double-decker design which keeps books separate from after-school gear. At L.L. Bean, we have everything you need to head back to school. So visit our store at the Promenade at Sagemore in Marlton. It's back to school season, and it's only at L.L. Bean.
When was the last time the cost of your telephone or internet service went up? Last month? Yesterday? Cavalier Telephone has had the same low rates year after year. Unlimited local calls are still just $24.95 and include 12 popular calling features. In fact, 3 years ago, Cavalier dropped the price of DSL to just $25. Get download speeds up to 10 megs. Pay less, get more. Cavalier Telephone. Watch what's next. Call 866-4CAVTEL or visit CAVTEL.com. Taxes and fees not included. Some restrictions do apply.
Phillies 1061.
Philly traffic.
This report brought to you by 1-800-LEMON-LAW. Driving a lemon? Call Kimmel and Silverman at 1-800-LEMON-LAW. You can get a new car or refund, and the help is free.
Driving a lemon? Make the call to 1-800-LEMON-LAW.
Shuttle bus service all this week on SEPTA's Market Frankfurt L line between 40th and 69th. Because of the L reconstruction project, train service resumes on Monday. Accident being cleaned up in Lower Providence, Montgomery County on Germantown Pike at Evansburg Road. Just light volume in Jersey on the 42 freeway northbound, traveling from Route 55 up to 295. We're in good shape on 295 north and southbound, traveling between 42 and Route 73 in Mount Laurel. Things looking good across the Tacony Palmyra, Betsy Ross, Ben Franklin, and Walt Whitman Bridges south on 95. Traffic is moving along smoothly from Street Road into Center City, Philadelphia. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly Traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
67 degrees right now, heading to a high of 88. Good morning and welcome. This is your Wednesday, August 23rd, 2006. It's your Philly 106.1 morning news update. While Marines who thought their active duty days were over are finding out otherwise, the Marines are preparing to recall thousands of troops in the first involuntary recall since the beginning of the Iraqi war. Most will serve in Iraq and Afghanistan. His attorney says John Carr is anxious to travel to Colorado to face allegations that he killed child beauty queen JonBenet Ramsey back in 1996. Carr has agreed to be extradited from Los Angeles, but there is no word yet on when he'll actually be moved. The man who allegedly owned a gun used to kill a Reading police officer will be held without bail on charges that he lied on his federal firearm application. Magistrate Judge Arnold Rappaport denied bail to 28-year-old Jared Tomlin following a detention hearing in Allentown. A win for the Phillies over the Cubs. That series continuing at Chicago tonight. 106.1 weather says sunny skies today, a high of 88. I am LaRonda Upshur. You're waking up with Whoopi. It's Phillies 106.1.
Phillies 106.1.
Phillies 106.1.
One more sunny day today. We'll make it to 88, and we'll be mostly clear tonight, a low of 67. Tomorrow, though, turns mostly cloudy. Scattered showers and thunderstorms, a high of 79. From the Weather Channel, I'm meteorologist Nick Wilchin on Phillies 106.1.
You're waking up with Whoopi on Phillies 106.1 FM.
Wake up with Whoopi. At 5:49 in the morning, Wednesday morning, Kvetch Wednesday morning, we are kvetching up a storm in here.
And kvetching means pet peeve, right?
That's a way to put it.
I've never heard kvetch until I moved here.
You never heard what?
Because we're based in New York City, for people that are listening around the country. I never heard kvetch before.
Well, first of all, it's not kvetch. That's like Corvette. No,
okay, but
it's not
there
kvetch.
Is a K, though, right?
It's kvetch. Kvetch.
All right.
Say it.
Kvetch.
There you go.
All right.
Not kvetch.
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 All right.
You know.
I'm just going to say pet peeve.
Well, yes. Yes. Leave the kvetching to us.
Okay.
No, it's... I just think you should know that. Listen, do you know just... I mean, we're going to go to the pet peeves, but did you know there's going to be a pesto shortage? Do you like pesto?
No. Well, yeah, I mean...
Do you know what pesto is?
You put it on spaghetti, right? Pesto sauce.
Oh, God.
Ragu.
How old are you?
I'm 35.
Okay.
I should know, I guess.
Okay, listen, pesto is... It's like a... What is it?
You don't even know either.
I do. I don't know how to describe it.
Mike, explain it.
Pesto is a type of sauce. It's a green sauce made from basil.
Yeah.
And basil leaves.
But you can't actually call it pesto for real unless it's, you know... From Genovese.
Oh, that's right.
In oil and you dip the bread in it?
Some oils have it.
Sometimes.
Yeah. I think I've had that.
It's green.
Right.
It looks like somebody shredded up some green
stuff. I've seen it.
Put it up. Yeah. Okay, well, there was apparently a huge golf ball-sized hailstorm that destroyed greenhouses in Ligure, Italy, where more than 8% of the basil leaves used to produce authentic pesto are grown.
Uh-huh.
So the storms destroyed 70 greenhouses around Genoa,
wow,
with the damage estimated at $560 million.
That's a lot of basil.
That's a lot of basil. And although pesto is actually easy to make, The only sauce made with basil grown around Genoa can be sold as genuine pesto in Genovese, a la Genovese. It's quite amazing.
Wow.
I mean, do you eat a lot of Italian food?
Yeah, I do. I do. No.
A lot of different sauces?
Not really.
I'm an oil and garlic girl. I like a meatball, or I like some oil and garlic. I don't like all that green stuff because I don't know what it is.
Exactly.
You know, you can tell me it's basil, but when it's in a cream sauce, you don't know what it is.
So you're not too worried about the whole pesto thing.
Well, I am because I have a lot of friends who are pesto friendly.
Right.
And people always want to give you some pesto sauce.
This hotel is pesto friendly.
That's right. At Christmas time, people send you like these little baskets. They always have pesto sauce in it.
Right.
And I have jars of pesto sauce. So if anybody needs some, I have it. Because I'm never going to use it.
So if you're pestoed off.
That's right.
Now, in Chicago, can you put pesto on frog wah?
Not today, you can. Frog wah is no more.
No more.
No more frog wah in Chicago. It's against the law.
That's right.
And did you know that there are all kinds of things going on? People are having all kinds of problems. There's a whole thing about a man in, I think it's Chicago. They're getting rid of all these little...
The mascots. Yeah, you were telling me about
the
mascots.
It's really aggravating me. And it's aggravating me. So you know what else aggravates me? The fact that just when I think I have it together, I don't. I've organized everything just in the way I want it to be. And then suddenly, it's not there.
Hey, we've all been there.
No, you haven't.
It's all good.
Not yet. Not the way we are now. Personal summers and you're not able to remember anything. And sneezing becomes a problem. But here's the thing. There's a town band just outside of Chicago in McHenry, Illinois. They have banned the Energizer Bunny, the Life-Size Burger King, and Mattress Man.
Why? What's the reason?
Well, I know why they banned Mattress Man. He's always laid up.
That's right.
But they say that... businesses are, it's not good for them to do that. I don't know why they've done
it. I think I saw the story that people were honking.
Yes, that's what it is. He said, Joseph Napolitano, McHenry's director of community development, says there had been many complaints about noise when people drive by and honk at the mascot.
That's so stupid.
Mattress Man!
Yeah.
That's just bad.
And something had to be done.
Although the Burger King guy kind of scares me.
Well, that's because he has a normal sized body and his head is gigantic.
Yeah, that's right.
I mean, you know, he looks like a couple of people I know, but still, it's not an attractive look.
Right.
It's not an attractive look, but still, listen to this. I mean, it's crazy. City officials consider the mascots to be moving signs that can be regulated, and fines for violating the ordinance can cost businesses $50 to $7.50 a day. The new law ended the jobs of several people who earn $9 an hour to dress up as mascots like Lady Liberty for the Liberty Tax Service. It's a sad day.
So, no more mascots.
not in this part of Chicago. I don't understand what... So, people are honking. You know, they say, you know, if you like such and such, honk. If you don't like it, you see your favorite mascot, you honk at him.
Exactly.
What's wrong with that?
Well, we'll have to, you know, talk about
it. I tell you, geese liver, goose liver, and ducks, and people just, don't do that. I don't like that. Ooh, no. I don't like to see you honking at that. Don't honk at the Burger King man. Ooh, all of y'all need to just chill out and kiss me on the backside of the summertime. It is 5:55, Wednesday, August 23rd. I'm a little aggravated about this. I don't know if you can tell. And, Cubby?
Yes?
It's 5:55.
Yep.
Don't we have to, like, throw the brake or something?
Yep, coming up now.
All right. Well, try to help me out here, Cubby. Help me out.
All right, here we go.
Check and go.
Convenient and confidential.
Check and go. Prompt and professional. Check and go.
Above and beyond.
At Check and Go, you get real solutions to your real cash needs. It's completely confidential, and you always get the professional service you deserve. Call 1-800-561-CASH now for information. That's 1-800-561-CASH. Or visit checkngo.com to apply for a loan online. Cash advance is subject to certain terms and conditions. See website for details. Ohio license number 750310. Rhode Island license check cash.
Hey, honey, help me empty the dishwasher.
Oh, okay.
Oh, don't forget to get Billy after soccer practice.
I'll do it on the way home from the hardware store.
Okay, I'm heading to the supermarket. Love you.
Love you, too.
Still scratching your dishes clean after they come out of the dishwasher? Cascade 2-in-1 Action Packs combine the scrubbing power of Cascade with the grease-fighting power of Dawn. So even sticky food won't stick.
Hi, honey, I'm home.
Cascade 2-in-1 Action Packs. Dishwashing that's truly automatic.
Listen up, people. This line is for driver's licenses only. Ma'am, eyes over here. Next!
Ooh, that's nice. And now give me sexy. Keep going. All right. Now give me serious. That's good. Yeah, you a jungle animal.
Photograph better. Come into Philadelphia Sports Clubs today for special rates. Call 1-800-301-1231 or go to philadelphiasportsclubs.com.
CNC Mattress. Lower prices, better service. CNC Mattress. Offering Sealy, Stearns & Foster. CNC Mattress. The mattress expert on Philly.com. CNC Mattress. Simply the best place to buy a mattress. Keyword CNC Mattress.
When my son started having behavior problems, the total transformation techniques were like the instruction manual on how to deal with him. We got immediate results.
Ever wish your kid came with an instruction manual when he's disrespectful, defiant, or even abusive? Do you know how to fix it? I'm behavioral therapist James Lehman, and I'll show you how to change your child's behavior right now with the Total Transformation. The program then helps you fix every behavior problem under the sun. Defiance, backtalking, lying, acting out in school, even problems with ADD and ADHD. There's no screaming, no fighting, no frustration. The Total Transformation is the program I've used for over 30 years to solve even the worst behavior problems. Your child will listen to you again, and you'll get peace and sanity back into your home. I guarantee it.
Call now and get How to Turn Your Child's Attitude Around in 1 minute or less free with your order. 1-800-583-1009. 1-800-583-1009. Call now. 1-800-583-1009. 1-800-583-1009.
Yeah, my truck doesn't have coverage, but if my boat hit it, will my boat policy pay for the damage to my truck?
That's a real question that was put to the licensed insurance experts at Progressive Direct. When you call 1-800-PROGRESSIVE, we'll answer your questions and help you find the policy that best fits you. So whether your question's unique or typical,
will I get a discount if I insure both my cars with you?
In fact, you will. Call 1-800-PROGRESSIVE. Progressive Direct Insurance Company and its affiliates, Mayfield Village, Ohio. Available in most states and situations.
Into Office Depot for hot deals on great tools to start school. Now at Office Depot, packs of Crayola markers or filler paper are just 25 cents each. And get an unbelievable deal on a TI-83 Plus graphing calculator while supplies last. And for all your qualified school supply purchases, Office Depot will give 5% back in credits to your child's school. So hurry into Office Depot today.
Taking care of business.
store for details. While supplies last, quantities limited.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly traffic.
This traffic report is a service of Pathmark. This week at Pathmark, save on Dole salad kits and blends. 5 to 12 ounce bag. Assorted varieties, just 2 for $4. Pathmark offers the freshest fruits and vegetables, ripe and ready to enjoy. Pathmark, all about fresh, all summer long.
Construction's wrapping up on the eastbound Pennsylvania Turnpike between Dowdingtown and Valley Forge, and westbound from Philadelphia over to Willow Grove. Overhead streetlights out in Philadelphia along the Schuylkill Expressway near South Street. Accident being cleaned up in Lower Providence, Montgomery County on Germantown Pike at Evansburg Road. Just light volume on Interstate 95 heading southbound from Woodhaven Road into downtown Philly. No problems reported northbound from the airport up past Penn's Landing. Things are quiet in Jersey on the 42 freeway, 295 and Route 73. And it's shuttle bus service all week long along Scepter's Market Frankfurt L line between 40th and 69th because of construction. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
WJJZ, WSNI FM, Philadelphia, and 104.5 and 106.1 HD Digital.
Wake up with Whoopi.
Can you feel it? Woo!
And feel the energy. Philly's 106.1.
You're waking up with Whoopi on Philly's 106.1 FM.
She wants to do this, what she wants to say. What she wants to live, it's how she wants to play. It's how she wants to dance, wakes you up every day.
The famous Whoopi G.
She does what she wants to do, says what she wants to say. What she wants to live, it's how she wants to play. It's how she wants to dance, wakes you up every day. The famous Whoopi G.
Whoopi G. 605, Whoopi G. Tubby.
What up?
Whoopi G. Oh, me.
We have Pet Peeve Day.
That's
right. Wednesday. It is Wednesday. You need to call us and tell us everything that is peeving you today. It's 1-800-449-8686. Now, we have some folks on the phone.
That's right. That's right. We have, is it Pete? What's his name?
Which one?
Let's go to Pete here.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
Good. You
have,
yeah.
Hey.
Hey. You have a pet peeve for me?
Yeah, I do. I've been a chef for like 20 years.
Right.
And I hate when people talk about food and they don't have any idea.
And how do they talk about it? In what way?
Like pesto.
So you're saying you hate me? Because I didn't know what pesto was.
Yeah, well, pesto could be a lot of things, but pesto, got a pen? It's fresh basil, pine nuts, olive oil, garlic, and some good cheese, like Parmigiano Reggiano.
Right.
That's a good pesto, and you can do anything with it besides pasta. You put it on fish, you put it on chicken. I just didn't want to hear you guys bash pesto anymore.
We weren't bashing pesto. We were not bashing pesto. We were telling people that you couldn't get it.
Yeah, explain
that it. That there was going to be a huge shortage, and that I had a whole bunch at my house, because all these really rich people who have cooks like yourself, they bottle it and send it over to me, knowing that all I want to really eat is garlic and oil. That's what I was talking about. And poor little Cubby, you know, he just doesn't have pesto. We had to explain it to him.
I thought you were saying Petco.
No,
that's where I get my kitty litter.
Petco is on the corner. But can we give out your recipe?
Oh yeah.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, stay with us.
All right. Have a good
weekend. All right.
Bye-bye.
1-800-449-8686. We need your pet peeves. Whoopi, how about more calls?
Okay, Cubby, you running the show. Go ahead, buddy.
What's the name?
It's probably
Carmen. It's Carmen.
Carmen.
Hi, Whoopi. Good morning.
Good morning, my dear. You
nice
have a pet
to hear you. You make my mornings already every day.
Oh, good. Thank you. Now, you got a pet peeve for us?
Yes, real nasty. When you at a restaurant sitting at the table and someone blows their nose.
Real loud?
Yeah. Mm. It's just an idea.
And
it's horrifying.
That
horrifying.
And they don't care either.
No.
No, they don't.
And it's
they look at you like it's nothing. Like, oh, well.
Yeah. It's never people with a delicate blow either.
Right, right.
It's always like,
it's that huge noise.
It's a horrible, and you turn around and you go,
right.
Hello?
Right.
No, and then they want to clear the throat.
That's horrible. Yeah, that's a
yes,
great one,
is.
Carmen.
Yes, guys. Have a good morning.
All
hi,
right.
Cubby.
Thank you. Have a good morning.
Bye.
What line next?
Anna on 4.
Good morning, Anna.
Good morning, Anna.
Hold on. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
How are you?
I'm doing all right.
Excellent. You have a pet peeve for us?
Yes, my pet peeve is people who don't know how to come inside the market. They don't know how to enter through the door.
Is that because they're coming into the market after they leave the club?
No, I guess so, but they've been here like 50 million times and they still don't know how to enter the door, and they give you a dirty look when the door gets jammed.
Oh, yes. I've seen that. And you want to say, honey, it's the same door you come through every time you come here.
Or people that go in and push the door and it says clearly, pull.
Yeah. Yeah. What can
they
do?
They give you the dirtiest look and you have to deal with it.
That's right. You have to smile and be polite.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
But you sound like a nice lady, so that can't be too hard for you to be polite, Anna.
Well, it is. It's kind of hard sometimes. But anyway, I like to say that I like, you know, your radio station, and I like listening to you in the morning every day.
Excellent.
I'm here at work.
Thank you.
Thanks for listening.
And say hello to everybody at Hunts Point for us.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right. Cool. Nice call there.
A lot of pet peeves. A lot of pet peeves. You know, and this morning, there's a young lady called Amanda who's still in bed. Amanda, you need to get up. Get out of that bed, girl. It's 6:09.
Yes.
Now, you know what, Cubby?
What's that?
You have not checked the couple of 5,000. It's gone down. It's gone down to the 5,000 because the last sound you had, I don't know. What happened to the original couple of 5,000?
You didn't like the original couple of 5,000.
No, the original one I liked. Then you turned it into...
This is the original.
That's the nice one.
But you said it was too bionic man.
Well, it is a little bionic man, but then you went to minimalist hell.
This is your couple of 5,000 right
here,
my friend.
That's the new couple of 5,000.
Oh, this is it. This is the one you're going to be stuck with here.
No, we can surely find something else, but check it. It looks like the sun's come up.
Mostly sunny for the Northeast, stormy for the Upper Midwest, a few clouds with the sun, and near 70 for Northern California.
Oh, my God.
Here's a closer look at what's going on in your backyard.
Another day of blue skies and warm temperatures. Today's high near 88, and we'll stay mostly clear tonight, down to 67. Return mostly cloudy tomorrow with scattered showers and thunderstorms and a high of 79. From the Weather Channel, I'm meteorologist Nick Wilchin on Philly's 106.1.
Looking for someone to buy your timeshare?
Timeshares Only told us what our timeshare was worth right over the phone and then sold it for more than we expected.
Call the Timeshares Only hotline to get top dollar for your timeshare.
They said our timeshare was worth more than we thought, and it was sold before our next monthly payment was due.
Call now to find out what your timeshare is worth, and we'll send you a free information kit, including 10 secrets to buying and selling timeshares.
Thousands of pre-qualified buyers are just waiting to buy timeshares, so there's never been a better time to find out what your timeshare is worth.
Buyers keep calling by the thousands, and we need timeshares to keep up with their demands.
Why can we sell your timeshare faster and for top dollar? Because no one resells more timeshares than we do. Call 1-800-700-0375 to find out what your timeshare is worth and get your free information kit. You'll also get a $500 online shopping spree free when you buy, sell, or rent. Dial 1-800-700-0375. That's 1-800-700-0375.
My kids don't just want to go back to school, they want to go back big. Which is exactly why we hit Famous Footwear's half price sale where every shoe's included. But Mom, even the cool shoes too? Yes, honey, even the cool shoes too. When Famous says every shoe in store, no exclusion, they really aren't kidding. My son found Vans skate shoes, he's pretty rad, and classic Adidas at half price. My artsy daughter found adorable plaid sneakers by Rocket Dog and sporty metallic Skechers at half price. Throw in a great bunch of athletics starting at $39.99, and yeah, thanks to the Famous half price sale, my kids aren't just going back to school, they're going back big.
Don't miss the Famous half price sale featuring more shoes, over 80 great brands, available more ways at over 750 stores via home delivery and at famousfootwear.com. Buy one pair at regular price, get a second pair of equal or lesser value for half price. Every shoe, no exclusions, no kidding.
I found them at Famous. I never say no to a free gift. And right now, during Estee Lauder Gift Time at Boscov's, you'll receive an incredible 7-piece gift free with any Estee Lauder purchase of $25.50 or more. You get to choose your makeup shades, including new Pure Color eyeshadow, so you get the colors you love most. You also get a 10-day supply of a best-selling Estee Lauder mascara and much more. It's one to a customer, and quantities are limited. So hurry in for this exciting free gift from Estee Lauder, now through September 2nd, exclusively at Boscoff's.
Ask me the one skincare formula I couldn't live without, and I'll tell you right away. Advanced Night Repair. It's from Estee Lauder, so I know it's something I can really trust. I've read all about its patented technology and how it helps repair the appearance of skin damaged by exposure to daily living. But what I really love most is how it makes my skin feel. Soft, smooth, just amazing. And best of all, I know I'm protecting my skin's future. Advanced Night Repair from Estee Lauder. Right now at Boscov's.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly traffic. This traffic report is a service of your local Volkswagen dealers. The Volkswagen Passat. Lowest ego emissions of any German engineered sedan. Stop by your local Philadelphia area Volkswagen dealer today and take a joyride.
Well, this morning on 95 South, we're starting to see some moderate heavy volume traveling from Bridge Street heading on down to Allegheny Avenue. Volume's also building on the westbound Schuylkill Expressway approaching south. Accidents being cleaned up in Lower Providence, Montgomery County on Germantown Pike at Evansburg Road. East on 422, we're in good shape traveling from Route 100 in Pottstown on over to Route 23. South on the Blue Route, no problems to report. Traveling from Exit 13 down to Exit 9 up at Arby Broomall. That's the Westchester Pike interchange. And eastbound on Westchester Pike, light to moderate volume traveling from the Blue Route through Delaware County. On over to 69th Street in Upper Darby. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
67 degrees. We're heading to a high of 88. It's Wednesday, August 23rd, 2006. Good morning and welcome. It's your Philly 106.1 News Update. The former mayor of Norristown has been sentenced to more than 4 years in prison. Ted LeBlanc was sentenced yesterday for his April convictions for tax evasion, bank fraud, and accepting a $10,000 kickback. His attorney says John Carr is anxious to travel to Colorado to face allegations that he killed child beauty queen JonBenet Ramsey in 1996. Carr has agreed to be extradited from Los Angeles, but there's no word on when he'll be moved. A new government study says baby boomers who are just a bit overweight run a greater risk of dying early. Those latest studies contradict research by the Federal Centers for Disease Control and Prevention last year that suggested being a little plump may not be so bad. A win for the Phillies over the Chicago Cubs. That series continuing in Chicago tonight. Your 106.1 weather says sunshine, a high of 88. I am LaRonda Upshur. You're waking up with Whoopi. It's Phillies 106.1.
Wake up with Whoopi and feel the energy of Philly's 106.1 FM.
Wake up. You know, it's not pronounced Whoopi. It's pronounced Whoopi. It's 619. Not that I have a problem with people pronouncing my name, but I just think they should, like, sing it right.
And I'm Cubby, not Colby.
Well, we were pretty sure you were Cubby.
Well, so
but they're not calling you Cubby like that. Because that would be hard. It's like, what are you doing, Cubby?
And spell your name right, for crying out loud.
Well, you know, it's okay on the radio because nobody knows.
Right.
You know, but there's no E at the end of my name. It's if you really need to know what it looks like, it's like who, W-H-O-O, and then pie, P-I.
With no E. Right.
No E.
Exactly.
And, you know, it's 620. It's also Wednesday. It's Pet Peeve Day. Do we have some pet peeves?
We have tons
in, huh?
Of pet peeves.
Ooh, child, let it rip.
Let's go to the phones.
Yeah.
Good morning, Whoopi. How are you?
I'm very well. You have a pet peeve for me?
Yes, I do.
Spring it on me.
All of these drivers on the road that think their time is more important than yours that have to drive on the shoulder when everyone else is sitting in traffic.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, that is really annoying because you think, if I did that, I'd get a ticket.
Exactly.
Absolutely.
Yep.
That's a great one, Marcelo. Thank you.
You guys are doing a great job. Thanks,
baby.
Have a good day.
Line 2, Alex.
Hey, good morning, Alex.
Good morning, Alex.
Good morning, Whoopi. Good morning.
Good morning. Do you have a pet peeve for us?
Yes, I have a pet peeve when you're talking to somebody, the other person is not even talking to them. What did you say?
I was chiming in.
Chiming in to it where you're talking and all of a sudden this other person is just sitting there, just decides to button on the conversation.
And you know, my daughter used to say to people, she would say, This is an A-B conversation. See your way out of it. That's a good one. I like that. Thanks for calling us, Alex.
You're welcome, Whoopi.
All right, let's go to Miguel in the Bronx. Good morning, Miguel.
Good morning, Whoopi.
Good morning. Do you have a pet peeve for us?
Yes, I have a very big pet peeve.
Okay.
When you're using the bathroom at work and you're in one of the stalls and there's like six other empty ones and somebody comes in and wants to sit in the one right next to you and start straining and pushing.
Oh, man.
That is the most disgusting thing anyone can do.
That sounds pretty awful. That's why I never go into those bathrooms. I just wait till I get home. Thank you, Miguel.
You're welcome.
Talk to you later.
Let's go to Frank on 5. Good morning, Frank.
Good morning. How are you, Whoopi?
I'm very well. Do you have a pet peeve for us?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
It's actually when you're in a store and people are online and another person would come in and cut in nonchalantly, acting like, you know, nothing happened.
Yes. People who just pretend like you're not going to see me jumping the line.
Yeah.
And then they look offended when you say something.
Exactly.
Yes.
And they look at you like you know, you're the wrong person.
Yes.
Like you have three heads.
Yes.
That's why it's better just to shut up and just mind your own business.
But when they cut in the line,
even though you want to say something, just deal with it and bite your tongue.
Excuse me, miss. The line starts back there. Excuse me, sir. I believe you. That's the place you want to be. Because I've been in this line for 2 hours. You are not getting in front of me. See, Cubby, I'm going to teach you. Thank you, Frank.
Thank you, Whoopi. Have
all
a good
right.
day.
No, bye-bye. Cubby, you don't let them do that. You very nicely say, I beg your pardon. Perhaps you don't realize that the line starts way back there.
Right. See, I don't know. I get nervous. I'm going to stir up some crap, and I just bite my tongue.
So you let them walk on you.
Unless it's really, really bad, then I'll say something.
Really bad constitutes, what does that mean? Really bad.
If I get really irritated.
They hit you with a bat or something, is that?
If I get really irritated.
If you get really irritated.
If it doesn't irritate me that much, I'll let it slide and just go,
I
know, roll my eyes.
I see. We'll have to work that out for you, Cub.
Well, you know.
Yeah, you do have rights. You do have rights, and people don't have the right to do that. You've spent the time waiting where you're supposed to wait. You can't come jump in line, and it's not right, and you should be able to say, excuse me, the line is there. And it's not a bad thing to say, to pull somebody's coattails and say, I'm sorry, maybe you didn't realize.
But you never know who you're dealing with. You might get some freak that go, oh, yeah, you got a problem? And then, like, I don't want to deal with all
Well,
that.
It depends really on your delivery.
Yeah.
It really depends on the delivery. And if you always deliver the news like you're sure they didn't know, then you're in the right.
Right.
And then everybody around who is standing with you, it can help you. You know, they're all going to pile on them, too, because they've been in the line 2 hours.
They got my back, right?
So, well, you know, we hope. We hope so. Now, listen, you have a pet peeve? I'm sure you do. It's Wednesday. How could you not? 1-800-449-8686, or maybe you can email us at whoopi.com, whoopi.com. It's Kvetch Wednesday. You're waking up with Whoopi and easy money over here.
Taking a quick look at sports, baseball is rocked by scandal as 3 All-Stars have tested positive for a new designer steroid that was previously undetectable. Rather than face suspension, all 3 plan to announce their retirements. No names have been officially released, but sources say they are outfielder Jeff.
Please deposit 25 cents for the next 3 minutes.
Radio. You shouldn't have to pay for it. This message brought to you by America's 13,000 local radio stations who believe some things were just meant to be free.
Ah, the lazy days of summer. Not for you, they're not. For you, it's go, go, go time. Time for Emergency. A natural energy boost pack with vitamin C, B vitamins, minerals, and electrolytes. Add Emergency to water to make a fizzy, fruity, super healthy drink. Rehydrate and re-energize with Emergency. Find it in the vitamin C supplement section.
Drop everything. The Toyota Time nationwide clearance event is on now. See why Toyota is the number one brand in passenger car sales in America. With cars like the sporty, fuel-efficient Corolla, it's a great time to buy the unstoppable Tundra or the 5-star rated Highlander. The clock's ticking. Drop into the Toyota Time event today. Toyota, moving forward.
Based on our booking company's total passenger car registrations by May of calendar year 2005. National Highway Traffic Safety Administration 5-star federal crash test rating. Ratings only meaningful when comparing vehicles in the same weight class. www.safercar.gov.
Indulge in color and receive 2 free deluxe gifts at Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop. Now, at Macy's Drawbridge's. the Clinique consultant will create a new fall look just for you. In luscious tones of red, pink, violet, and nude. Gifts include glossware for lips in a choice of three shades. Plus, take the day off makeup remover. One gift per customer, while supplies last. Come to Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop now. At Macy's Strawbridges.
When the Volvo XC90 was initially introduced with five world firsts, it quickly became the best-selling European luxury SUV. And now, for 2007, it's even better. How much better? Take a listen. That's the new 3.2-liter inline six-cylinder engine that produces 27 more horsepower with the same fuel efficiency. That's inside the new, refined interior, now satellite-ready, with MP3 capability, optional rear seat entertainment system with dual screens, and seating for up to seven. And let's not forget the features that appeal to the rest of your senses, including optional active bi-xenon headlights that enable you to better see around corners at night. With these and many other refinements, the 2007 Volvo XC90 was designed with the greatest luxury of all in mind. The luxury of life. Lease a 2007 7-passenger Volvo XC90 3.2 all-wheel drive for $389 a month for 24 months. $3,408 due at signing. Taxes, title, and registration fees extra. Visit DelawareValleyVolvoDealers.com or call 877-24-VOLVO.
So what's the deal?
Oh, Comcast put internet, phone, and cable together in one package for just $33 each per month when you sign up for all three.
No! What's the deal with this carpooling with Napoleon Bonaparte?
Elon!
Is this a 98 or a 90?
Elon!
Is there a reason why you drive with one hand on your chest?
Elon!
Here's the deal, the Comcast Triple Play. Get blazing fast Comcast high-speed internet for just $33 per month. Comcast digital voice with unlimited local and long-distance calling for just $33 a month. And digital cable with on-demand for just $33 per month. Get it all for 1 year when you subscribe to all three. Call 1-888-COMCAST. It's Comcastic. Offer ends 10/15/06. Not available in all areas. Limited to new customers and requires subscription to all three services. After 1 year promotional period or if any service is canceled or downgraded during the promotional period, Comcast regular rates apply. Equipment taxes, franchise, and telephone fees extra. Other restrictions apply. Call for details.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly traffic. This traffic report is brought to you by Smithfield Marinated Pork. Smithfield is giving you three more reasons to put off that cooking class you've been considering with three great new flavors of marinated pork. Sesame ginger, tangy mustard, and smoky grill. All taste great and are easy to prepare. Marinated pork from Smithfield. Try some tonight. Available at Pathmark.
Well, this morning on 95 South, we're starting to see some moderate heavy volume traveling from Bridge Street heading on down to Allegheny Avenue. Volume's also building on the westbound Schuylkill Expressway approaching south. Accidents been cleaned up in Lower Providence, Montgomery County on Germantown Pike at Evansburg Road. East on 422, we're in good shape traveling from Route 100 in Pottstown on over to Route 23. South on the Blue Route, no problems to report. Traveling from Exit 13 down to Exit 9 up at Arby Broomall. That's the Westchester Pike interchange. And eastbound on Westchester Pike, light to moderate volume traveling from the Blue Route through Delaware County and over to 69th Street in Upper Darby. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly Traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals. Philly's 106.1.
Start your day and wake up with Whoopi on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Wednesday, child. August 23rd. People are just burning up these phone lines.
There are pet peeves out the wazoo.
All over the place. Let's go to Kathy on one.
Good morning, Kathy.
Hello, Kathy.
Line one. Hello.
Hello.
I wanted to talk to Whoopi.
Yeah, who is this? Evidently, it's not Kathy. This is line one.
Gene.
How are you, Gene?
Good. How are you?
Good morning. You have a pet peeve for us?
Yes. I wanted to talk about the pet peeves.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was asking. Whoopi and I have our ears wide open.
And the one that bothers me is when you go into a parking lot and you're trying to, you know, park your car, and the cars that are parked are over the little lines that you get.
Right. Yeah, people are trying to protect their cars.
Right.
They're trying to park in two spots.
It's crazy.
Right.
Yeah. Not right.
Not a nice thing. It is a peeve of mine, too.
Right. And sometimes the cars aren't that great, and
that's
they're trying to protect them.
That's right. But it's their car, so what can you do? Thank you for calling that in.
Bye-bye, Gene.
And there's one more thing.
Oh, okay.
I'd like to know if, I love this new, your show. It's wonderful. It's great. And I wanted to know if there's any way that you could tell me how I could get a copy of your comic relief, like a DVD or something, where I could go to find it.
I would assume to one of the...
You know what I find it's very easy to do? You just Google it. You type in Whoopi Goldberg Comic Relief, and you'll find sites that you can buy it from, or eBay. Even eBay has it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you. Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you so much.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Have a great day.
You too. Thanks for listening.
Let's press a line number and see who shows up.
Phone roulette?
Sure.
What line you want to go to?
Let's go to 4, see what happens.
All right. Hello. Good morning.
Hello. Hello.
Hello there.
Who's this?
You're on.
Hello.
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 Let's see how many times we can say hello.
Who is this?
This is Vinny from Tom's River.
Hey, Vinny, how are you?
Hi, Vinny. You have a pet peeve for us?
Yes, I do. It's when somebody calls you and they say, oh, wait a minute, I got another call, and they put you on hold.
Yes.
Yeah,
Aggravating. Very aggravating.
Whoopi does that to me all the time.
I actually don't ever take his call. That's just me. But no, that's a great one. Thank you, Vinny.
Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Well, let's see what happens if you press line 5.
Let's see what happens.
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
This is Jackie from Belford, New Jersey.
Hello, Jackie. You're exactly where you're supposed to be. How you doing? You have a pet peeve for us?
I do. You make an appointment to go to the doctor. You get there 5-10 minutes early, and he makes you wait an hour.
Yes.
Yeah.
How uncomfortable is that?
It's horribly annoying.
And then they tell you your blood pressure's up and you're too stressed.
Yeah. Right.
It's an honor to talk to you, Whoopi.
Thank you, Jackie. Thank you. And keep listening.
I will. Have a good day.
Thank you. And let's see what happens if we press 10.
You're living on the edge, aren't you?
I am living on the edge. Hello? Hello on 10.
You sound like Larry King.
Is Jennifer there?
I'm here, Whoopi.
Oh, great.
I'm here.
Hello, generally.
Hello, Whoopi. I love you. God bless. You are wonderful.
Thank you. Do you have a pet peeve?
I have a pet peeve.
Okay. Let me lay it on me, girl.
My pet peeve is the drivers who have to drive in the left-hand lane going 45, 50 miles an hour.
Yes.
They knock it out of the way.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you know who you are out there.
Now, the left lane is for slower people, though.
It's not everybody, but usually they're not paying attention either.
No.
I think they dropped their joint. I don't know what happened to them.
God.
Well, you know, Jennifer, it depends on what time they're rolling in.
Yeah. That's true.
Really depends on it. Thank you for calling with that.
Thank you,
Whoopi. You're wonderful.
God bless.
All right.
Okay. I have a pet peeve right here, right now. Yeah. If you call us at 1-800-449-8686 and we say hello, your job is to respond back, hello. If I say to you, do you have a pet peeve? Your job is to say, yes, I do. And then you're supposed to tell me what it is. You're not supposed to make me say, well, you're going to tell me about the pet peeve? I got to come through the microphone and bite you.
Because you will.
Tell me what the pet peeve is. Because that's my new pet peeve for the right now. So now we're going to wrap this moment up. We're going to have you call us with the pet peeves. Have your peeves ready, people. Don't waste time wondering what your peeve is.
I can't believe Miss Cleo is here.
Have your peeve ready.
Miss Cleo.
We're taking a short break. Do we all sound alike to you, Cubby?
Is that what
you're trying to say? Y'all come back. It's 6:43. You're waking up with Whoopi. Come here, Cubby. Let me wail your behind.
Feel the energy. Phillies 1061.
What are you waiting for? You've been wanting to learn another language for years, but you still haven't taken the first step. And yet, when Rosetta Stone offered you the world's fastest, easiest way to learn a language, you were silent. When they gave you a way to skip the tedious translation, useless memorization, and the boring drills, You waited, and even though they offered you the same software chosen by U.S. diplomats, over 10,000 schools, and NASA, you resisted with Herculean strength. So Rosetta Stone has one card left to play. Now they're giving you the opportunity to try it for free with a free demo CD-ROM. Experience the world's fastest, easiest way to learn a language for yourself. You waited, and now you won. Request your free demo CD-ROM that includes 28 languages and experience the world's fastest, easiest way to learn a language. Call now because the demo is free. 1-800-500-3630. That's 1-800-500-3630. 1-800-500-3630.
Oh, it's no use, Professor.
You mustn't give up hope, Graham. Here, let me show you.
That was amazing.
Yes, I know. And I owe it all to the great Leonid Brusviak, who said, forget the hands. Those are tools. Instead... Oh, I gotta go. There's this huge sale on teak deck furniture. And today's the last day.
You wouldn't leave a job half finished, and neither would we. At TIAA Craft, we guide people in the academic, medical, cultural, and research fields through the complexities of living in retirement. We offer asset management, estate planning, trust services, and personalized objective advice to help you make the most of your retirement. And we're there every step of the way. TIAA Craft, financial services for the greater good. For more information, visit TIAACraft.org/myretirement.
TIAA Craft, individual and institutional services, LLC, and Teachers Personal Investor Services, Inc. distribute securities products. TIAA Craft Trust Company, FSB, provides trust services.
Marshall's Law Number 107. Get new school clothes at old school prices. Don't pay more at the mall. Right now, Marshall's has the brands your kids want for only $9.99 to $16.99. The same gauchos, hoodies, cargo shorts, and a lot more for boys and girls, all for half off what you'd pay at the mall. Law Number 105. Get ripped jeans without getting ripped off. Add to your wardrobe without subtracting from your wallet. That's Marshall's Law.
When was the last time you had a rate increase on your telephone or internet service? When do you say enough is enough? Now. Cavalier Telephone has had the same low rates year after year. Unlimited local calls are still only $24.95 and include 12 calling features. And Cavalier's long distance is just 5 cents a minute. For a limited time, switch to Cavalier and get high-speed DSL for just $9.95 a month. Isn't it time you said, okay, enough is enough? Call 866-4-CAVTEL or visit CAVTEL.com. Cavalier Telephone. Watch what's next. Taxes and fees not included. Some restrictions do apply.
Philly's 106.1. Philly Traffic.
This report brought to you by your local Toyota dealers.
Toyota owners, see your participating Toyota dealer during August for their AC ventilation special for the Toyota suggested price of just $39.95. While you're there, ask about the oil change combo special for just $47.95. Toyota, moving forward.
Watch out for a disabled vehicle on the westbound Platte, taking out the right lane at mid-span as you make your way towards the airport and Island Avenue. West on the Schuylkill, traffic slows heading into South Street and approaching City Avenue. Eastbound, look for building volume from the Blue Route into the curb. South on 95, traffic slows this morning from the Betsy Ross to Girard. Northbound, there is police activity off to the shoulder at Girard. Accident's been cleared in Lower Providence on Germantown Pike at Evansburg Road. North on the 42 freeway, volume is building, approaching 295 up to the Walt Whitman. And it's shuttle bus service for the remainder of this week on the Market Frankfurt L line between 40th and 69th Streets. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly Traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
Heading to a high of 88, it's Wednesday, August 23rd, 2006. Good morning, it's your Philly 106.1 Morning News Update. For the first time since the early days of the Iraqi war, the Marines are ordering thousands of troops back to active duty. Up to 2,500 Marines will be brought back at a time with no cap on the total number to be called up from the inactive reserves. The family of a New Jersey child who attended a Gloucester County daycare center are suing that facility after discovering it's mercury tainted. That suit requesting a medical monitoring program be established for all children who attend the contaminated site. It also requests monetary damages to be used for cleanup of the site. The center is located at the site of an old thermometer factory. The Phillies outscored the Cubs. That series continues tonight in Chicago. Your 106.1 weather says sunshine today, a high of 88 degrees. I am LaRonda Upshur. You're waking up with Whoopi. It's Phillies 106.1.
Kickstart your day and wake up with Whoopi on Phillies 106.1 FM.
Wake up with Whoopi.
Wake up with Whoopi.
It's 6:52. The time is just flying. It's just flying along.
On a Wednesday.
That's Wednesday. What are you doing over there, Cubby?
I am just sitting here getting ready to eat my breakfast that you bought me. Thank you very much.
I didn't buy you breakfast. Why are you trying to make like we're just having mornings together?
I'm trying to make it sound like we're friends.
Well, you know, we're kind of knowing each other, but we're not, I'm not buying you food yet.
All right.
You know, we don't have that kind of relationship. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
But eventually, I would start out with orange juice.
Okay.
That's what I would do.
That's our first date.
I'd start out with a half an orange because I'm not sure how you react. You know, that's the kind of thing. We don't want people just thinking it was instantaneous that we actually had a good time together. Like, did you know that ED commercials are the new thing that's really driving me berserk because they're everywhere?
Yeah, speaking of pet peeves, huh?
I tell you, every time you turn around, somebody's got ED. I don't like it.
At all times during the day, by the
way.
I'm
telling you, when you're eating lunch.
And next to
dinner,
like a, next to like a cereal commercial, they'll have it.
It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
What's wrong, little Johnny? ED. What? I just don't know what to say about it. But you know what? We have to take a quick break because I ran so long. Coming up in the next hour, more pet peeves. And we're going to do something very different. We're going to talk about, well, you have to come back and find out what we're going to talk about. It's 6:54, waking up with Whoopi.
The house was so empty when my youngest daughter moved out. Then Max came into my life. It was love at first sight. He made himself right at home. He gets me out of the house every day. Who would have thought I'd learn to play frisbee at 50? It's so great to see him bounding towards me with his tail wagging. Hello, Maxie.
A love like this deserves Iams Nutrition. Iams Chunks is complete with more chicken, eggs, and fish than the leading adult dry dog food competitor for the healthiest dog he can be for life. Life's better on Iams.
The Surgeon General reports you need calcium and vitamin D and magnesium and phosphorus for healthy bones. And Posture D is the only leading calcium supplement with them all. So, now when you think about calcium and bone health, remember what the Surgeon General recommends. And then think about Posture D in the orange box. For the millions of women who are phosphorus deficient, because building bones without phosphorus is just rather preposterous. Oh, Posture D in the orange box. Get it?
I never say no to a free gift. And right now, during Estee Lauder Gift Time at Boscov's, you'll receive an incredible 7-piece gift free with any Estee Lauder purchase of $25.50 or more. You get to choose your makeup shades, including new Pure Color eyeshadow, so you get the colors you love most. You also get a 10-day supply of a best-selling Estee Lauder mascara and much more. It's one to a customer, and quantities are limited. So hurry in for this exciting free gift from Estee Lauder, now through September 2nd, exclusively at Boscov's.
Ask me the one skincare formula I couldn't live without, and I'll tell you right away. Advanced Night Repair. It's from Estee Lauder, so I know it's something I can really trust. I've read all about its patented technology and how it helps repair the appearance of skin damaged by exposure to daily living. But what I really love most is how it makes my skin feel. Soft, smooth, just amazing. And best of all, I know I'm protecting my skin's future. Advanced Night Repair from Estee Lauder. Right now at Boscov's.
Hey, sounds like traveling music, doesn't it? And that's what you could be doing when you play the Amoco Ultimate Road Tour game at BP. Because you could be on your way to one of your favorite American cities. Think about winning a trip to Los Angeles, San Francisco, Las Vegas, Orlando, or Denver. Or think about being on the road with BP gift cards in your pocket, good for gasoline, snacks, and more. Maybe even one that's worth $1,500. It's easy to play the Amoco Ultimate Road Tour game at BP. Just fill your tank with 8 gallons or more, take your receipt inside, and get a game card. You might win instantly. Or you can collect cities and maybe win the grand prize trip. Over 100,000 prizes are available to be won. Choose Amoco Ultimate Premium Gasoline, and you'll get 2 chances to win. So don't wait. Hit the road and play the Amoco Ultimate Road Tour game at BP.
No purchase necessary. Must be 18 to participate. Void in Maryland, New Jersey, Virginia, or prohibited. Promotion ends September 5th, 2006. See official rules at BP or www.myroadtour.com for free alternate method of entry.
It's the final day of Sleepy's incredible half-price Beautyrest mattress sale. Your last chance to get select Simmons Beautyrest sets for half off the regular price. That's half off the world-famous Beautyrest mattress from the largest mattress company in America, Sleepy's. If you need a new mattress, there's no better time to buy. Don't miss the final day of Sleepy's half-price Beautyrest sale. Only at Sleepy's. Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
Trust me for the rest of your life.
Come out to Penn's Landing every Friday night through September 1st at 7:30 for the Smooth Jazz Summer Nights Concert Series at the Great Plaza. Sponsored by your Philadelphia Super Networks Cadillac dealers, Acme, and Independence Blue Cross.
I know what my kids want this school year, a cool camera phone with great features. What do I want? No monthly bills, annual contracts, or hidden fees. We both want TracFone, America's number one prepaid wireless service. Pick up a new TracFone for just $79.99 at Walmart.
Philly's 106.1. Philly Traffic.
This traffic report is a service of your local Volkswagen dealers. The Volkswagen Passat, lowest ego emissions of any German engineered sedan. Stop by your local Philadelphia area Volkswagen dealer today and take a joyride.
Well, this morning on the 42 freeway northbound, we have some moderate to heavy volume approaching Creek Road up to the Walt Whitman Bridge. And on 55 north, traffic is slowing at the 42 merge. South on 95, traffic is at a crawl approaching the Betsy Ross Bridge down to Girard Avenue. And east on 422, traffic is heavy from the St. Gabriel's Curve into Trooper Road. West on the Schuylkill, traffic is heavy approaching and exiting at South Street. Then it's a stop-and-go ride approaching City Avenue out to Gladwin. Eastbound, we have delays heading into the curve, approaching Gladwin and approaching Belmont Avenue. If you see traffic trouble, call the Quality Plus Ford dealer tip line at 610-784-5225. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly Traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
WJJZ, WSNI FM, Philadelphia, and 104.5 and 106.1 HD Digital.
Wake up with Whoopi.
That's what I'm talking about.
And feel the energy. Philly's 106.1.
You're waking up with Whoopi on Philly's 106.1 FM.
I am not a morning person. Wake me at 10.
Wake up, my beauty. Rise and shine.
This is not how I wanted to wake up.
I have never gotten up that early in my life unless fish were involved.
Wakey, wakey,
ah! Why did you wake me up?
Wake up!
Oh, wake me up when this is over.
Wake up, wake up, wake up!
Wake me up before you go-go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. And take me out of the night.
Good morning, 7:04, Wednesday, August 23rd. It is the 235th day of
2006 and 233rd day of the year?
Something like that.
Yeah, something like
there's,
that.
There's 130 days left in the year. That's all you really need to know.
But who's counting?
I am counting. Now, I have to deal with this because every morning I see it and I haven't said it. We have a tip du jour. Do not wear, under any circumstances, wear a red shirt in Target. Trust me on this. Why not?
That happened to Mike.
Yeah, I wore a red shirt in Target. Apparently, all the employees wear red-colored, like, polo shirts.
Right.
So, just trying to go in and get a couple items, I was asked 18 times where stuff was. You look like an employee.
Well,
and people barrage you. Excuse me, where are the bras?
Red is the primary color for Target.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Does it have a little thing on
No,
it
they
nothing?
All just wear a plain
just
red
plain
shirt.
Red
and I had a plain red shirt on. And
well, never judge a book by its cover. You can't tell who's working where.
And if you're a referee, don't go into Foot Locker, because then you'll have to sell some shoes.
I don't understand.
Because all the people at Foot Locker wear the black and white stripes, like
a
referee.
Do you know a lot of people who wear referee gear? Or in the mall? I'm just curious. You may. Hey, it's Wednesday. It's Fetch Wednesday. I know stuff is out there bothering you, because it's bothering the heck out of me.
Like me, right?
So you can call at 1-800-449-86 or send it to us at whoopi.com. Now, here's something we never do, okay? This is something that never happens. I'm going to give you some entertainment news.
Oh!
This is not going to happen very often, but it is happening today because, I don't know, Usher made his Broadway debut last night and to very good reviews.
Well, that's,
very
that's good
reviews. So congratulations. Tom Cruise was fired by Paramount. Apparently, he's been jumping and making people nervous because they thought, oh, he's cool. He could say anything. But now they're like, you can't mess with us anymore. Apparently, Osama loves Whitney Houston.
No, can you imagine that?
I'm having a hard time with all of this.
So is there a cave in Afghanistan that sounds like this right now? Osama. dancing around.
I want to dance.
Where did you get that from? Well, wait, it gets better. And Paris Hilton wants to bury her dog next to Marilyn Monroe.
She bought a plot?
She bought a plot, apparently. And she wants to bury her... No, it's not her dog. It's her goat. It's her goat.
I didn't know she had a goat.
Please, you know, there's certain things you don't need to know. But all of this, I want you all to listen very carefully at how much this means to me. Okay? I just want you to know that this is just... there hasn't been as ridiculous... a day as this. I have never heard such ridiculous news. Entertainment news. I mean, please.
How come normally you don't tackle entertainment news? People probably want to know.
Why don't... Because, you know what? I have no interest in it. But when it gets to be... When it's out in the bizarrest possible realm, Osama in the cave said, I want some with me. I want some with me. You know? And I don't understand. You know, and the source of this information is even more strange to me because it's his concubine, apparently.
Oh, yes.
Osama's...
Kola Booth.
What?
Her name is Kola Booth.
I thought you were calling me something.
No, it's just fun to say.
Now, is her name Kola P. Booth? Because maybe it's Kola Phone Booth. If you don't have a, you know, if you don't have a cell phone, call a phone booth. It's just too much. And here's stuff that is making me sad. In Las Vegas, no more overnight weddings. The chapels are closing down because
that's
of
legendary.
Lack of business. I know.
Wow.
I know. It makes me so sad. Makes me sad.
Did you have something planned?
What?
Did you have something planned?
Child, I've already done it. What's wrong with you? Several times. Now, there is some nice thing to report, actually, about the price of gas. It's down again.
It continues to go down. Yes!
It does. Woo! Last week, gas prices dropped 7 cents a gallon to $2.92, the lowest we've seen in 2 months.
Nice.
And you know what?
Well, we're coming off the summer vacation, too.
What does that mean?
Well, you know, they jack them up during the summertime when people are traveling.
You think that's what they really did?
I think so.
You might have something there. Did you call anybody about it? I mean,
I have some numbers to call. But I bet you after Labor Day it goes down even more.
Well, I hope so because, you know, I'm not moving until it does.
That's right. You're here in the studio.
Now, actually, how much does it cost us to fire up the couple of 5,000? How much gas are we using?
You can tell by the sound how cheap it is. About all we got there, Whoopi.
That's it?
Well, the couple of 5,000 is on, and it's scanning the globe for weather.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I see. And has it found any?
Yeah, mostly sunny for the Northeast.
Oh, good.
Stormy for the upper Midwest. A few clouds with the sun and near 70 for Northern California.
I can't see. It's cloudy.
Here's a closer look at your backyard.
Oh,
one
hey.
More sunny day today. We'll make it to 88, and it'll be mostly clear tonight, a low of 67. Tomorrow, though, turns mostly cloudy. Scattered showers and thunderstorms, a high of 79. From the Weather Channel, I'm meteorologist Nick Wilchin on Philly's 106.1.
Why do so many people choose Giant?
Because Giant offers more ways to save than ever with extra rewards. Up to 20% savings.
Now through September 23rd, your Giant bonus card earns extra rewards points on every purchase. Then redeem your points through October 7th. 800 points earns you that huge new 20% savings certificate. Or choose your savings. 250 points, 5%. 450 points, 10%. And 600 points, 15%. Remember, as soon as you earn your first savings certificate, you start earning the next. There's no limit. And now you can earn extra rewards points on out-of-pocket expenses for your prescriptions at the neighborhood drugstore at Giant. See store for details.
You can earn extra rewards points on everything, from alphabet soup to zucchini. So save up to 20% with extra rewards at Giant.
Quality, selection, savings, every day. All in one place, all at Giant.
Don't forget your bonus card.
You're stuck on a treadmill. You're making minimum payments on your credit cards and you just don't get anywhere. Let's say you owe $5,000 and your rate is 21%. Of your $100 minimum payment, $87 is interest. You can't get out of that kind of problem by yourself. That's why over 5 million people have called Consolidated Credit. The Freedom Quest program from Consolidated Credit will get credit card companies to reduce or eliminate your interest. They'll consolidate your bills into one easy payment and even cut your payments by up to 50%. Get off the treadmill and get on with your life. Call Consolidated Credit. They're the freedom people. Only Consolidated Credit has the Freedom Quest program. Call now, 1-800-299-HELP. 1-800-299-4357 or go to 299help.com. Consolidated Credit. When credit card debt is the problem, they're the solution. Based on 2% minimum payment.
Hey, it's Chris from Tweeter. We've got a special deal right now so you can watch the football season in high def. We're taking 10% off all our TVs. Now, you're going to have your new TV a long time, so get the right one. Don't know what an HDMI connector is or whether plasma or LCD is the right choice? That's okay. Our guys do. And if we install your new set, you can get it with no money down, no payments, and no interest for 18 months. Live in high def at Tweeter. Home and mobile entertainment made easy. See the store for details.
Indulge in color and receive two free deluxe gifts at Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop. Now, at Macy's Strawbridge's. The Clinique consultant will create a new fall look just for you in luscious tones of red, pink, violet, and nude. Gifts include glossware for lips in a choice of three shades. Plus, take the day off makeup remover. One gift per customer while supplies last. Come to Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop now at Macy's Strawbridge's.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly traffic. This traffic report is a service of Office Depot. Rush into Office Depot for hot deals on great tools to start school. Now at Office Depot, packs of Crayola markers or filler paper are just 25 cents each. Office Depot, taking care of business. See store for details. While supplies last, quantities limited.
Accident being cleaned up this morning in Summerdale, Camden County on Route 30, the White Horse Pike at Summerdale Road. North on the 42 freeway, traffic is heavy from 55 up to 295. In Chester County on 202 North, got a delay approaching 401. And in Montgomery County on 422 East, traffic is heavy from Oaks to Trooper, south of 95. Look for a delay from the Betsy Ross Bridge down to Girard. West on the Schuylkill, traffic slows. Exiting at south and from the Boulevard out to Gladwin. Eastbound, we have delays from the Blue Ridge into the curve approaching Belmont Avenue and approaching Girard. If you see traffic trouble, call the Quality Plus Ford dealer. Tip line at 610-784-5225. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
68 degrees right now. We're heading to a high of 88. It's Wednesday, August 23rd, 2006. Good morning. It's your Philly 106.1 Morning News Update. Marines who thought their active duty days were over are finding out otherwise. The Marines are preparing to recall thousands of troops in the first involuntary recall since the beginning of the Iraqi war. Most will serve in Iraq and Afghanistan. The nurse who admitted killing 29 patients in New Jersey and Pennsylvania is in good condition after donating a kidney. Charles Cullen was returned to New Jersey State Prison after undergoing the operation over the weekend. The organ went to a relative of one of Cullen's friends. An Iraqi Kurdish woman describes how she and her five children were sickened and blinded by smoke that smelled like rotten apples. Testifying at Saddam Hussein's genocide trial, the woman said helicopters bombed the mountains to prevent villagers from finding refuge. A win for the Phillies over the Cubs. That series continuing tonight in Chicago. Your 106.1 weather says sunshine today, the high 88. I am LaRonda Upshur. You're waking up with Whoopi. It's Phillies 106.1.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up with Whoopi.
Good morning, it's 7:18, Wednesday, August 23rd. This is Pet Peeve Wednesday. We got some peeves going on in here. You know what?
Yes.
I got a couple of peeves.
Is it me?
No.
Okay.
Email spam.
Oh, yeah.
Spam email.
Especially the bad ones.
It's all bad.
Well, some's good.
I don't think so. I don't think so. I have a filter. And it doesn't seem to filter anything. Everything comes through. I don't know how it does it. It's just, and I think, why am I paying all this money to this company for a spam filter that's not filtering anything?
Right. Well, there's probably a sensitivity level you can raise, and it'll catch more.
I said don't let anything in.
Oh, really?
Nothing. Nothing. Don't nothing. And it's just like, you don't know what you really want. No, I don't want anything.
Is my email address in your spam folder?
I have no idea. I don't even like it. That's why it's on my pet peeve list. Get rid of it. People who bump your bumper to find the end of the parking lot.
Oh, yeah.
I don't get that. I don't get that. Why do you need to touch my car?
Exactly.
To fulfill some need you have. I already know where the end of the parking lot is because I'm not in the car. I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing because I knew what to do.
Tell them, Whoopi.
I don't like it. I don't like it. Magazines that give you 500 little cards to mail into them. and stinky perfume.
It's easier to rip them all out and then read the magazine.
But by the time you read them all out, you don't care anymore.
Yeah.
You don't care. I want a magazine that says, here's one thing, if you decide you want to subscribe to us, great. But don't send me 45 of them.
Speaking of magazines, a doctor's office with magazines 2 years ago on the coffee table.
That's a peeve?
That's a peeve of mine.
Now, what happens if they just take everything out? What if your doctor's not hip and that's all they have?
I was reading a Sports Illustrated from 2004 at the dentist office.
Lucky you that he even had it. It's a collector's item, you know. I'm in that eye. I'm in that one. You didn't know that. And you know what? I don't understand how people don't see the handicapped parking space.
Yeah.
I don't. You're not supposed to park in the handicapped parking
even
space
for
unless
30
you're handicapped. I don't understand, but people do it all the time.
I know,
time.
Some people say, oh, it's going to be 30 seconds, I'll be quick. Not even 30 seconds, you shouldn't do it.
I think there should be something under the car that beams up and it says, not handicapped. So that when you drive out, there's a big orange N at
right.
the bottom of your car, and it sprays all your windows and everything. To stay out of the handicapped parking spaces, man, you don't know, that's not supposed to be in there. It's not for you. And I don't like when people let animals loose in a movie theater.
Well, how often does that happen, Whoopi?
It happens sometimes. Sometimes people bring their dog in, and the dog gets loose and underneath all the seats and dropping little loads of here and there. I don't like that. Or some people bring snakes into the theater. I don't understand.
For snakes on
a plane? Somebody thought it was funny to bring snakes into a theater. It's not funny. It's not funny. The only snakes in the theater should be on the screen.
If you're going to do that, do at least like a rubber snake, a fake one.
No snake.
Not real.
The movie is about the snakes. And you know,
funny.
What did Sam say about it? What is his feeling about snakes?
Sam Jackson. Unfortunately,
yes.
It's not queued up. But he said, I am tired of these. Well, we won't say it on the radio.
Oh, no. I thought I could get you.
You're trying to trick me.
And you know what? Baby rattlesnakes, you got to watch out when you have these, because people think it's little snakes. Little snakes, they when they're babies, they just give you everything. You know, a mama, daddy rattlesnake go, look, I'm going to bite you just to get you to back up off me.
But a baby snake doesn't know the difference.
Back away from me. Back away. You know, but the baby snake's like, and you, all of it goes right into you. And then you're ill. It's a, you know, leave the snakes at home. That's
not a fun thing in a movie theater.
Well, I don't think so. I don't think so. Now, there are some other ones that I'm sure you all know.
And a lot of people are calling, actually, at 1-800-449-8686.
Well, they can still call us at 1-800-449-8686. Are you telling me I can't tell you my last pet peeve?
Sure.
On my own show?
Tell me.
You tell me I can't tell you my pet peeve?
All right, Whoopi.
Companies that send you a bill for 19 cents.
That happened to Mike here.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
And they expect you to mail them a check for 19 cents. It costs you $5 to write the check.
Right.
Okay. Then,
and they're stamped.
And you say, you know what? I'm not going to do this. I'll go and pay 19 cents. Then they send you another one. Said, didn't we send you a thing that said you owe us 19 cents? You say, look, I'm not paying you 19 cents. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'll go in and pay you 19 cents, but I'm not sending you a check for 19 cents. That cost me $5.
You know it's a computer doing all
that. The next thing that happens, you get a letter from the collection agency.
Over 19
you
cents.
You owe us 19 cents. We're going to come and take your house. We're coming to take your house. We're going to garnish your wages. You owe us 19 cents. Now, they done spent $5,000 sending you all this mail.
Lawyer fees.
600 trees.
Yep.
Listen, y'all. If somebody owes you 19 cents, let them walk into someplace and pay it.
Yep.
Or just, you know what? What a concept. This might work. I don't know. Just forget it. Okay, if it's 19 cents, it's not going to kill your company. It's not going to hurt your company not to collect it. Okay, I'm done. If you have pet peeves, call me at 1-800-449-8686. Hooper coffee in my tea.
Welcome to FYE for your entertainment. Try the new, even better LVS, the ultimate listening viewing stations where you can sample over 40,000 music titles plus movies and games.
Hey, Pink Panther.
We have Pink Panther, Green Day, Blue Crush, Red Dawn, Purple Rain, Black Eyed Peas. At FYE, one thing leads to another.
On sale now at FYE, Port of Miami, the new release from Rick Ross featuring the hit Hustler.
FYE for your entertainment. Music, movies, games, more. Find a store near you or shop online at FYE.com.
Hi.
Hey.
I really need a manicure.
Whoa.
I know.
What happened?
I broke this nail on macaroni and cheese.
Macaroni?
This one on a brownie.
Brownie.
The pinky nail was from a scrambled egg.
Egg.
Still scratching your dishes clean after they come out of the dishwasher? Cascade 2-in-1 Action Packs combine the scrubbing power of Cascade with the grease-fighting power of Dawn. So even sticky food won't stick.
I broke the pinky nail on lasagna, the thumbnail on a scrambled egg.
Maybe you should eat out more.
Cascade 2-in-1 Action Packs. Dishwashing that's truly automatic.
Hi, Dave.
What? Who's there?
Over here, Dave. Your new oil heater.
The oil heater is talking?
Technology, Dave. Oil heat is changing. We're stepping up. More efficient heating, new fuels. It's an exciting time to be an oil heater.
Right. They didn't tell me you could talk.
Well, they're scientists, Dave. They forget. But enough about me. I really want to know about you. Heat good?
Yes.
All the hot water you want?
Yes.
I'm glad we had our little chat then. We're going to be friends for a long, long time, Dave. My sensor detects a window open. Second floor bathroom.
Good. Then I gotta go upstairs to shut it, okay?
Don't be a stranger, Dave.
Find out more about today's oil heat at intelligentwarmth.com. Brought to you by the National Oil Heat Research Alliance.
Going back to school is a big deal because you never know what this year's "Mom, I have to have these shoes" will be. Which is why we hit Famous Footwear's half price sale. With all the biggest brands and hottest styles in one place, I don't have to keep up with my kids' must-have shoes any more than I have to keep up with their favorite bands or video games. Between Vans skate shoes, old school Adidas, sleek metallic Skechers, canvas Rocket Dogs, plus clogs and heels from Mud and Steve Madden, my kids are so ready. And with every other pair at half price, back to school is a big deal and a good deal. Don't miss the Famous half price sale featuring more shoes, over 80 great brands, available more ways at over 750 stores via home delivery and at famousfootwear.com. Buy one pair at regular price, get a second pair of equal or lesser value for half price. Every shoe, no exclusions, no kidding.
True love, take you to the limit.
It's true love,
baby, won't you give me
la 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 la.
I found them at Famous.
Hi, we're Mr. and Ms. Lead.
Yes, we fell for that cable internet promotion from Comcast.
Yeah, they said it was way faster than DSL.
It wasn't.
And we didn't know we had to share the connection with the whole neighborhood.
And it was supposed to cost $14.95.
Yeah, it did, at first.
And then it went up to $43 a month.
Good thing we switched to Cavalier Telephone. $25 a month gets us the fastest DSL possible.
We get smoking download speeds of 10 megabits.
Smoking.
Call 866-4CAVTEL or online at CAVTEL.com.
Unclaimed Diamonds, 113 South 8th Street. Jewelry people put on layaway and never claimed. You only pay the balance. Engagement rings from $495. Certificate of appraisal and money-back guarantee. Unclaimed Diamonds on Jewelers Row. Have you claimed yours?
Now at Hollywood Tans, tan more and pay less. Hollywood Tans has lowered their prices. Get a great tan and spend less with Hollywood Tans' new membership program starting at only $19.99 a month. Visit HollywoodTans.com for the location nearest you.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly Traffic.
This report brought to you by your local Toyota dealers.
Toyota owners, see your participating Toyota dealer during August for their AC ventilation special for the Toyota suggested price of just $39.95. While you're there, ask about the oil change combo special for just $47.95. Toyota, moving forward.
Stop and go traffic this morning on the eastbound Schuylkill Expressway, approaching the Conshohocken Curve into Belmont Avenue, and approaching Montgomery Drive into Spring Garden. Westbound traffic slows exiting at South, then from the Boulevard out to Gladwin, and heading around the Conshohocken Curve. South on 95, look for a jam up traveling from the Betsy Ross Bridge down to Girard. East on 422, traffic is heavy from Oaks into Route 23, and on 202 northbound, we've got a delay approaching Route 401. Accident being cleaned up in Somerdale, Camden County on Route 30, the White Horse Pike at Somerdale Road. It's shuttle bus service all week long on Septa's Market Frankfurt L line between 40th and 69th Streets. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly Traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly's 106.1.
6-1.
Wake up with Whoopi and feel the energy of Philly's 106.1 FM.
Wake up with Whoopi. Wake up with Whoopi. Wake up with Whoopi. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. and Whoopi.
Good morning, 737. The phones are on fire. Cubby, let's see who's up there.
It's Paul.
Wait, good morning. Is this Whoopi?
Yes, it is.
Oh, my favorite. I love you,
thanks.
Whoopi.
Hey, what's your pet peeve?
Well, I was sitting here in the pet peeves in the office, but I have a pet peeve that I think the only time I ever get uptight with anybody is when I'm driving and I stop for a pedestrian at a pedestrian walkway. California, they have the right-of-way, and the car behind me honks his horn and doesn't want me to wait for him.
Yeah.
I'll get out of the car and say, look it, you got to wait for these people. I mean, it'd be somebody with a kid or... It irritates the heck out of me.
It's you know, it is amazing to me that people forget that people actually do have the right of way. You know, people want you to run them over. They want you to run them over so they can get where they're going. It's incredibly annoying.
In San Francisco, it's bad enough, you know, there's crazy drivers when the locals look both ways on a one-way street before they cross.
Yeah, yeah.
And you got a call back on Tuesday, by the way, because you said look it, and that's not a word. That's what we do on Tuesdays. Today is all about pet peeves.
So, Paul, we will make sure that everybody knows that if somebody is stopping for a pedestrian, you know, save the horn action.
Really?
Save the horn action. Don't blow the horn. You're only supposed to blow the horn to move something out of the way when it's like a problem.
What I say is give me a break when I'm giving someone else a break.
Yeah, I like that. Give me a break while I'm giving somebody else a break. Thank you, Paul.
All right, Whoopi. Bye-bye.
Bye, baby. Good morning, Barbara.
Good morning, Whoopi. How are you today?
I'm very well. You have a pet peeve for me?
Oh, my pet peeve is when you're driving down the street and there's people in front of you throwing garbage out the window. Food, pop cans,
yeah,
coffee.
Yeah.
That's my pet peeve.
Well, and people don't remember that there are motorcyclists out there. And when you throw stuff out the window, chances are you may hit somebody on a bike.
I never thought about that one. I just know how irritating it is to see, you know, papers flying out the window.
Yeah.
You know what freaks me out? When someone throws a cigarette out the window and the ashes go under my car? I get nervous like it's going to go up in my gas tank and
yeah,
explode.
Really?
Well,
it won't happen, but I always get nervous.
You know, you never know. You don't know what's going to happen.
You don't know. You're right.
You don't know what's going to happen.
It could cause an accident, too,
yeah,
if people try to veer away from it. So.
Yes.
Yeah. So that's my pet peeve.
Well, that's a great one. I'm going to say to everybody out there, listen, people, don't throw garbage out the window.
That's
Put
right.
Put a little bag in your car so that you can toss the stuff that you have in the car into the little bag and then toss the bag into a bigger receptacle.
You got it.
That's a great... thank you, Barbara.
Oh, God bless you, Whoopi. Thanks.
You too.
Bye-bye.
Good morning, Diane.
Good morning. Oh, how nice it is to talk to you.
Thank you. Do you have a pet peeve?
When people talk over you, do you know what I mean?
Yes.
Yeah, oh, it's...
Yeah, just, it's terrible when people are doing it.
It's so,
you know what I'm saying? I hate when people do it to me.
<It's> so, I knew you were going to do that.
I know. I am very predictable, Barbara. Diane.
It's so annoying. It's just that anything that you have to say is not important at all, but everything that they have to say is so much more important than anything you have to say.
Yes.
It's impolite.
It is impolite. It really does go towards manners. Which,
exactly.
You know,
but people just, well, I don't think people have so many manners anymore anyway. But that's one of my pet peeves. And I have another one, too.
Okay.
When something is advertised in the paper that's going to go on sale the next day, and you go there at 9 o'clock in the morning, and they say, oh, we're all sold out.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, yeah. I don't like, you know, I get really aggravated when people advertise things and they're not there. They're not as they have advertised them.
Exactly.
I don't understand how people get away with it, but they do.
They do. And it's one store in particular, but I won't say it, but they're known for it.
Ah.
Well, but anyway, that's my two.
Well, let's not shop with them anymore.
Okay.
All right,
nice
Diane. Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Cool. All right. Send us your pet peeves, 1-800-449-8686, or email them to us at WHOOPI.com. It's 7:45, 7:41. Let's wake it up with Whoopi. Oh, my gosh.
Feel the energy. Phillies 1061.
Do you know the secret to reading 1,000% faster? That's right. The secret that could allow you to read 10 books in the time it takes others to read one. Well, now you can learn with a free demo revealing this secret, developed by a leading expert in brain function. Experience with this free demo the secret to reading 1,000% faster. Call now to try this demo absolutely free, but only for a limited time. 1-800-800-7996. Imagine how reading 10 times faster can help your whole family.
Just being able to get through emails faster has given me a huge advantage at work.
I was having trouble in school, but now my grades are through the roof.
This free demo is only available for a limited time. Call now. Just think how reading 10 times faster could improve your life and the life of your family. Call Infinite Mind IQ now to try this revealing demo absolutely free. Dial 1-800-800-7996. That's 1-800-800-7996.
Look, it's the Statue of Liberty.
And that's the Golden Gate Bridge.
I see the Space Needle.
What do you see, Dad?
I see Emeco Fuels at BP.
Oh, Dad!
Hey, give Dad a break. He's just spotted the most important part of the Amoco Ultimate Road Tour game at BP. Because now when you buy fuels at BP, you get an Ultimate Road Tour game card and the chance to win a $1,500 BP gift card or more than 100,000 other great prizes. Collect game cards for a chance to win a trip to one of five fabulous U.S. cities. Just buy 8 gallons or more of any Amoco fuel at BP, get a game card, scratch it off, and you could win instantly. Buy Ultimate Gasoline and get two chances to win.
That director's chair means Los Angeles.
Those cards mean Las Vegas.
And Amoco fuels mean quality.
Henry, please, you sound like a commercial.
No purchase necessary. Must be 18 to participate. Void in Maryland, New Jersey, Virginia, or prohibited. Promotion ends September 5th, 2006. See official rules at BP or www.myroadtour.com for free alternate method of entry.
It's Sleepy's half-price Beauty Rest mattress sale going on now. Get select Simmons Beauty Rest mattresses at half the regular price. Only at Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
Marshall's Law number 107. Get new school clothes at old school prices. Don't pay more at the mall. Right now, Marshall's has the brands your kids want for only $9.99 to $16.99. The same gauchos, hoodies, cargo shorts, and a lot more for boys and girls, all for half off what you'd pay at the mall. Law number 105. Get ripped jeans without getting ripped off. Add to your wardrobe without subtracting from your wallet. That's Marshall's Law.
Tune in and tone up this summer with Bally Total Fitness. Bally Total Fitness has everything you need to help you get in shape. Every new member will get a free XM satellite radio, the new sensation in listening. Call Bally today at 1-800-FITNESS.
Must be 18 to take club tour. Restrictions apply. 6 month satellite service commitment required. Go to smradio.com/Bally for important details.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly traffic.
This report brought to you by McDonald's. Did you hear? Cold is the new hot. Introducing premium roast iced coffee at McDonald's. Available in three delicious flavors, vanilla, hazelnut, and regular. It's the perfect cool treat for any time of the day. Stop by your local McDonald's to try an icy cold one right now. McDonald's. I'm loving it.
North on 202, traffic is heavy from the 30 bypass up to 401. East on 422, it's a slow ride from Route 29 to Route 23. On the Blue Route South, traffic is heavy from Norristown down to the Schuylkill. Northbound traffic slows in the area of Exit 5, Route 1, Lima, Springfield. West on 76, traffic slows from University to South Boulevard out to Conshohocken and approaching Gulf Mills. Eastbound, look for delays approaching the curve to Belmont Avenue. Then from the approach of Montgomery Drive to Spring Garden Street. Accident being cleaned up in Somerdale, Camden County on Route 30 at Somerdale Road. If you see traffic trouble, call the Quality Plus Ford dealer tip line at 610-784-5225. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
We're going to reach a high of 88 degrees this Wednesday, August 23rd, 2006. Good morning. It's your Philly 106.1 Morning News Update. Murder suspect John Carr is available to be picked up by authorities from Boulder, Colorado at any time. He has waived extradition to face possible charges in the 1996 murder of JonBenet Ramsey. A large government study says baby boomers who were just a bit overweight run a greater risk of dying early. The latest studies contradict research by the Federal Centers for Disease Control and Prevention last year that suggested being a little plump isn't so bad. Medicare recipients this morning need to know two things. Don't cash that refund check, and your prescription drug coverage will continue. Tens of thousands have been mistakenly told their monthly premium will no longer be deducted from their Social Security check. They were also wrongly reimbursed for past payments. The Phillies beat the Cubs. That series continues tonight in Chicago. Sunny skies today, a high of 88. I am LaRonda Upshur. You're waking up with Whoopi. It's Phillies 106.1. Kickstart your day and wake up with Whoopi on Phillies 106.1 FM.
Wake up with Whoopi. Wake up. Wake up with Whoopi.
7:50 August.
August 23rd, Wednesday morning. You're waking up with Whoopi and Cubby, and you know the phone lines are just burning up.
This is pet peeves people like.
Oh, yeah. Let's see what's up.
Chicago, I think, is on the phone.
Good morning. I have been calling for 5 days to talk to you.
Okay, well, here I am, baby.
All right, now this is what happened.
Okay.
I was in my condo building in Chicago, and it's right off the lake.
Right, right.
And two young girls were walking with the dog, but they were talking, and the dog urinated right on the marble floor.
Well, I think if you post it, I think if you post a reminder to people that if their dog, if they have animals in the building, they are required to clean up after them or they can't be there.
Right.
Wow, Whoopi, the problem solver. Thank you for the call.
Well, you know, it's very simple.
That's simple.
Very simple.
Put a sign up.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
What else is going on over there?
Everything
is
going on.
I think we got Barbara on what?
We do? Yeah. Hey, Barbara.
Oh, no, it's not Barbara. See, y'all just keep giving me live. Give me stuff. Let's go to two with Christy.
Christy, good morning.
Hi, Whoopi.
Hi. Do you have a pet peeve for me?
I have a pet peeve, actually.
Okay.
My pet peeve is when I give my daughter some money so she can buy something in the store.
Right.
And you send her up to the counter so she can purchase it, and they totally ignore her.
Oh, because she's a kid.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I have to walk up behind her, and they go, oh, can I help you, ma'am? And I go, well, she was here first.
Ah.
And they totally ignore the kids, and kids are people, too, you know? Well,
you know, this goes to that other thing about manners and service and all those things. In the old days, if a kid walked up, you asked if they needed something because they were consumers.
Yeah.
You know, they were in line, and that would be the question you'd say. Can I help you, little boy? Can I help you, little girl? But now, because people don't even realize that they're doing it, that they're providing bad service, they don't even realize that they're not paying attention.
Right.
I think that's a great one. I think that's a great one. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thanks for the call.
All right.
How about Eric on six?
Hey, Eric, good morning.
Hey, good morning. How you doing, Whoopi?
Pretty well. You have a pet peeve? Say hi to Cubby.
Yes, I do. I don't like when people don't keep their word. Like, for example, you know, you make a schedule with somebody, and you set all this personal time out of your day, and then, you know, they say, you know, that person flake out or, you know, and don't come through on that schedule. Then, you know, you're going to waste my time, you know.
Right.
I just like people keeping their word, you know.
I think keeping your word is people who don't keep their word, unless there's a really good reason.
Yeah.
Like, you know, you broke out in hives and your eyes are swollen shut and you can't drive or something. That's the only reason you can say I can't do it, you know. That's
right.
A great one, Eric. Thank you.
Love you, Whoopi.
Thank you.
Yeah, I have a pet peeve. He didn't know my name.
I don't think he knew you were on the phone. I don't mean to say anything ugly, but I don't think he even knew you were there. Let's see if we can work it better with Donna. Hello, Donna, on 8. Hello, Donna.
Donna, you're on.
Good morning.
Hi. Good morning.
Good morning. That's Cubby, and I'm Whoopi. How you doing?
Good. Hi, guys. How are you?
You have a pet peeve for us?
One of my biggest pet peeves are when you're driving and somebody speeds up, cuts you off, almost in an accident now, and then slows down and does about 10 miles per hour.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Then you want to go past them and look at them to see how ugly they are.
Look at you. You're like, here's what I
want to
do.
Cubby, you're like a little kid.
Yes, I am.
I want to look at you and say, you're ugly. Thank you for that one. Thank you for that one.
Good. Have a good day.
You too. It's 6:54 Wednesday. We'll be right back.
The end of summer is right around the corner. We had a gig in half an hour.
But with my allergies, I wasn't all there. I just couldn't sing.
I told her, you need Claritin D.
So I got Claritin Clear. Claritin D relieved my worst symptoms, even congestion and sinus pressure, fast. And I wasn't drowsy.
Told you, nothing works stronger, faster, or longer.
Look for great savings on Claritin in your newspaper this weekend. Use as directed among non-drowsy oral 24-hour OTC allergy products.
Live Claritin Clear.
My nickname used to be the potato, but my personal trainer really whipped me into shape. Every day, rain or shine, he gets me out of bed for a 4-mile run. Some days it's tough getting up, but when I feel his warm breath on my cheek and I see those big brown eyes staring at me, how can I say no? Boomer's my buddy.
A
love like this deserves IAMS Nutrition. IAMS Chunks is complete with more chicken, eggs, and fish than the leading adult dry dog food competitor for the healthiest dog he can be for life. Life's better on IAMS.
The end of summer is right around the corner. Soon you won't hear people splashing in the pool. The smell of the grill will be replaced with the crisp smell of fall. And even the ice cream truck music will fade away. But before summer's gone, there's one more ritual to take care of. Back to school shopping at L.L. Bean. We have everything you need for the new school year. Book packs, footwear, clothing, and more. Take our line of classic book packs. Available in a wide variety of styles and colors, you'll have no trouble finding the perfect one. Try our deluxe book pack. With ergonomic shoulder straps and an adjustable waist belt, it provides extra comfort when loaded up with books. Or the Super Shockwave Pack, with multiple compartments to keep organized. And then there's our Turbo Transit Pack, our largest and toughest book pack, with a double-decker design which keeps books separate from after-school gear. At L.L. Bean, we have everything you need to head back to school. So visit our store at the Promenade at Sagemore in Marlton. It's back to school season, and it's only at L.L. Bean.
Not available in all states. Exclusions and limitations apply.
Do you have kids? You need life insurance. Just married? You need life insurance. New house? You need life insurance. Whatever the reason, why not get it done right now, quickly and easily? Call Stonebridge Life Insurance Company at 1-800-600-1422 today. If your age is 18 to 45, you can go through our express application process right over the phone. You'll know in just minutes if you're approved for up to $250,000 of term life coverage for less than you ever imagined. With no agent visit, no medical exam, no hassles. Just one phone call takes care of it all. Your acceptance is based on information provided. Plus, there's a 90-day satisfaction guarantee, so there's nothing to lose when you apply today.
Welcome to the company.
New job? You need life insurance. Twins? You really need life insurance. Call Stonebridge Life at 1-800-600-1422 and apply over the phone today. 1-800-600-1422.
Hi, I'm Wade Colclough, a PECO employee. Here's a tip from me to you to help you stay cool and manage your energy bill this summer. Keep your central air at the highest temperature comfortable for you. Turning it up and down makes it work harder without cooling your home any faster. For more energy-saving tips, visit PECO.com.
At PECO, we care, and we're here to help you this summer. That's our promise. That's our way. PECO, an Exelon company.
Hello, I'm Bruce Fabrizio, inventor of Simple Green All-Purpose Cleaner and Degreaser. 30 years ago, I witnessed a fatal accident due to exposure to hazardous chemicals. That incident inspired me to create Simple Green, a non-toxic all-purpose cleaner. Simple Green is the safer cleaner to use around your family and pets, and it works on nearly every surface in your home and garage. I am so certain that you will love Simple Green that if for any reason you are not completely satisfied, I will give you your money back. At Simple Green, your family's safety is our business.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly Traffic. This traffic report is brought to you by Wynn Volvo. Wynn Volvo has a great selection of new and used Volvos. Test drive one today. They're on Ridgepike just west of Norristown, close to routes 422 and 202. Or visit thewynngroup.com. Wynn Volvo. What a dealership should be. Volvo for life.
Moderate to heavy volume in both directions of 95 through Delaware County this morning, traveling between the Blue Route and the Commodore Barry Bridge. South on 95 in Philly, traffic is heavy from Bridge Street down to Girard Avenue. On the westbound Schuylkill, we have delays from Barrett to South Boulevard to Conshohocken and approaching Gulf Mills. Eastbound, look for delays approaching Gladwin to Belmont and from the Boulevard into Spring Garden Street. East on 422, traffic slows from Route 29 to Route 23. North on the 42 freeway, traffic is heavy from 544 up to 295. Shuttle bus service all this week on the Market Frankfurt L line between 40th and 69th because of construction. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly Traffic is the service of the most trusted name in mattresses, Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
WJJZ, WSNI FM, Philadelphia, and 104.5 and 106.1 HD Digital.
Wake up with Whoopi.
Get out of that bed.
And feel the energy. Philly's 106.1.
Start your day and wake up with Whoopi on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Whoopi. She does what she wants to do, says what she wants to say, lives what she wants to live, plays how she wants to play, and how she wants to dance, wakes you up every day.
The famous Whoopi.
She does what
does what she wants to do, says what she wants to say, does what she wants to live, plays how she wants to play, and how she wants to say, wakes you up, Whoopi.
The famous Whoopi G.
You're who?
Whoopi G.
You're who?
Whoopi G.
And you work for who?
With Hubby.
Well, you don't work for me.
No, I said with
Hubby. Okay, okay.
No, I don't work for you, Massa.
I work for you.
I certainly do not, yes. That's what that. Believe me, we're wearing cotton, not picking it. Okay. It is Wednesday. It's 8:04, August 23rd. You're listening to Waking Up with Whoopi. It's Kvetch Wednesday. We are taking all the pet peeves you can think of. I got tons of them. So just sit tight, y'all, because there's a whole lot coming up right now. You know what's peeving me?
A lot.
The ED commercials.
Oh, my God.
I am tired of these commercials. If I never see another one, it will be okay.
The little blue pill.
The little blue pill, the little red pill, the orange pill, the guy with the teeth, with the wife, with the weird hair, and the weird ending of the commercial where they say, if it happens for more than 6 hours, see a doctor.
Right.
Duh.
Oh, my God, I only got 5 minutes left.
It's crazy. You know, I mean, this is technology that was supposed to make life better. But it only makes more work for people like you, Cubby. Here's more pet peeves.
You're so mean to me.
I don't mean to be. I don't mean to be. But here's what's bugging me. Who canceled Deadwood? Whose bright
idea was that? Who's watching Deadwood?
I am.
You're watching Deadwood?
That's all I'm concerned about. I'm watching Deadwood.
Well, apparently not enough people are watching.
I don't think that was the problem. I don't think that was the problem at all. Not at all. But I'm just saying, I'm a little peeved about Deadwood going bye-bye.
Well, perhaps TNT is tuned in right now and
well,
bring the show back.
No, you can't put Deadwood on TNT.
Was it on TNT?
The whole thing would be like, boop,
oh,
boop,
HBO.
Boop, 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 and you're a boop, 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 and your mama's a boop,
oh,
boop,
right,
boop,
right,
boop.
Right.
You can't have that. And also, drivers who slow down to look at accidents. Stickers on apples because Mike can't get them off.
Yeah,
they
producer
end up between
Mike.
His teeth. It's really disgusting. And then you hear him sitting over there going, he's like a cat with a hairball. It's too much. Multiple catalogs sent to the same address. Mm. How many times can you read the same thing from Victoria's Secret?
Right.
I don't understand it.
How about that things that you never knew existed catalog? I love that cat. I love
well,
that catalog.
It's scary, that catalog. Because suddenly I think, oh, that's where that came from.
I get that like every 3 weeks.
Yes. People who won't get off the phone when you tell them I need to go. They're like, well, just a minute. Can you? No, I can't.
Right.
I got to go.
What do you
do?
You
think? I got to go.
Just hang up.
You hang up. Click. Then they call you back. You're like, what? I told you I had to go, but you picked up the phone, they say. And then I hang up again because they annoy me.
That's what happens when I call you.
That's right. And then Tanya wrote to me. She said, here's one of her pet peeves. She said, co-workers who jam the copier and leave it that way. That's just rude.
Yeah.
That's just rude. Tanya, you need to go in and read somebody about that.
That's almost as bad as eating the food in the fridge that's not yours at the workplace.
No, that's worse.
Nah, that's worse.
That's worse. I'm telling you. Because it's just horrible. It's horrible. And then Angel says, people who step out of the shower without drying their feet, they soak the rug. But really, Angel, where are you supposed to dry off?
Right.
You're coming out of the wet. You got to stand someplace. But people could be, you know, if you moved around a little quick, you'd probably dry off. But that's just me.
Do you dry off in the shower and then step out, or do you just come
Why
out?
Why do you want to know? Nasty?
Curious?
No.
Nasty. I'm nasty.
You don't need to know that. You don't
I hope
need
you're
to know.
Clean when you get out
well,
of the shower.
Well, you don't need to know whether I am or not. Emailed, Denise emailed her pet peeve. She says, stores with too few clerks. Hire some help. I agree with that.
Yeah.
You go into the store and you're online for 19 hours because here comes the girl who's going to ring up your order and she's got to write it down in triplicate and then she's got to find out where the sheets are so she can find a pen to write your order down. Baby, I tell you, my teeth have gotten smaller because I grit them. People, when it takes
right.
two legs, it's like, it's terrible. And now, here's just news that is just for no reason, I'm telling you. This is my pet peeve for the day. Why did I need to know that Osama loved Whitney Houston? Why was this a huge news story?
Is there a big Whitney poster in his cave?
I don't know. I mean, and his girlfriend or his former mistress, Cola Booth. Now, come on. Cola Booth.
Cola Booth.
You know.
Phone booth.
She's boofing us.
She's, you know, cola. What kind of cola?
Cola Booth.
R.P. Cola Booth. You know. Says Osama, she says Osama was obsessed with Whitney Houston. He was thinking about hurting Bobby Brown. Not, yeah, really.
Yeah, but if Osama says that, though, you're Bobby Brown?
You know what? I have to think, look, he's not really thinking about Bobby Brown, because here's what threw me. And it said, she says Osama would break his color rule. What color? collar rule. He has a collar rule. He doesn't make her one of his wife. Wait, he's got a collar rule? Has he looked in the mirror? He ought to look at his own damn videotape since he's talking about a collar rule. Osama, please, child, wake up.
But Osama, cranking us up in the cave.
Oh, yeah. Osama, turn that damn music down. You see me in here trying to vacuum? Turn that down. And there's some sad news in Las Vegas. You can no longer get married in the middle of the night in Las Vegas. They are closing the chapels down.
Such a tradition.
Because of lack of business. It's really sad. You know what else is bugging the heck out of me? A town outside of Chicago, McHenry, Illinois, has banned the Energizer Bunny, the Life-Size Burger King, and the Mattress Man.
And why,
the
please?
Candy man. The Mattress Man can. Oh, the Mattress Man can, because your can is so big, you can listen on him.
Well, the Burger King guy, by the way, scares me.
Well, he should scare you. His head is too big. He looks like people we know.
It's just kind of eerie.
You think to yourself, sometimes you see people, you go, damn, your head is huge. But that, you know.
But this town in Illinois, you can't, why do they ban them?
Because they said people were, you know, the director of community development said they had been complaints about too much noise when people drive by and honk at the mascot. And someone went, oh my God, I mean, that is so loud. Every time you go by, somebody's like totally honking at you. So I think we
what
should
do they think
like,
is going to happen?
Like, we should ban it. We should just like ban it. And Fargua. Let's ban Fargua and like all those guys with the big heads. And so they did that. And that's what they did. There will be no more pesto for a while because some hail, big old hail, fell down and hit the, what is it? Some green stuff that makes pesto in Ligure, Italy, and now it's going to be a problem to get the pesto because the basil is going to get hit.
No more pesto.
No more pesto. It's not all bad news. I know that. We're going to come back to some good news, but these are my peeves of the day. These are my peeves. The biggest peeve being Osama in the damn cave. We'll be right back. You wake it up with Whoopi.
Check and go.
Convenient and confidential.
Check and go.
Prompt and professional.
Check and go.
Above and beyond.
At Check and Go, you get real solutions to your real cash needs. It's an easy process and a more affordable option than paying bank overdraft or bounce check fees to a bank. Call 1-800-561-CASH now for information. That's 1-800-561-CASH. Or visit checkngo.com to apply for a loan online. Cash advances subject to certain terms and conditions. See website for details. Ohio license number 750310. Rhode Island license check casher.
Can you guess what that sound is? Let me help you out. It's a jail cell door getting slammed shut after you've been booked for DUI. Don't think you'll get caught? Think again. Officers are cracking down from coast to coast this month. So listen up. If you drive impaired, you will pay. Drunk driving, over the limit, under arrest. Paid for by the U.S. Department of Transportation.
Please stay tuned for an important message from Ancestry.com. Thousands of documents detailing family histories are available to the public. To receive a free family history report revealing some of this fascinating information, call 1-800-700-3481. This free report may contain facts tied to your family name. Again, thousands of historic family records are now available to the public free of charge. To request your family's free family history report, call 1-800-700-3481. That's 1-800-700-3481.
Check and go.
Convenient and confidential.
Check and go.
Prompt and professional.
Check and go.
Above and beyond.
At Check and Go, you get real solutions to your real cash needs. It's completely confidential, and you always get the professional service you deserve. Call 1-800-561-CASH now for information. That's 1-800-561-CASH. Or visit checkngo.com to apply for a loan online. Cash advances subject to certain terms and conditions. See website for details. Ohio license number 750310. Rhode Island license check casher.
Why do so many people choose Giant?
Because Giant offers more ways to save than ever with extra rewards.
Up to 20% savings.
Now through September 23rd, your Giant bonus card earns extra rewards points on every purchase. Then redeem your points through October 7th. 800 points earns you that huge new 20% savings certificate. Or choose your savings. 250 points, 5%. 450 points, 10%. And 600 points, 15%. Remember, as soon as you earn your first savings certificate, you start earning the next. There's no limit. And now you can earn extra rewards points on out-of-pocket out-of-pocket expenses for your prescriptions at the neighborhood drugstore at Giant. See store for details.
You can earn extra rewards points on everything, from alphabet soup to zucchini. So save up to 20% with extra rewards at Giant.
Quality, selection, savings every day. All in one place, all at Giant.
Don't forget your bonus card.
Six Flags is celebrating 45 years of family thrills and fun with super concerts. Like the Beach Boys, August 27th, and Smash Mouth, September 9th at Six Flags Great Adventure Theme Park. The concerts are free with your Six Flags admission, so come out early and experience Six Flags Great Adventure with intense coasters like the brand new El Toro with the steepest vertical drop of any wooden coaster in the world. Plus, new daily parades, fabulous family rides, meet and greets with the Justice League's superheroes. August 27th is also Hero Appreciation Day at Six Flags Great Adventure honoring the FDNY. Meet the 2007 FDNY Calendar Heroes. Plus, learn valuable tips with the Fire Safety Education Program. See the Beach Boys Sunday, August 27th at 7 p.m. and Smash Mouth September 9th. Enjoy these sensational concerts. Purchase a full-price regular admission during the month of August and get the rest of the season free with a limited edition anniversary pass. Six Flags Great Adventure. More than a theme park, it's an experience.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly traffic.
This report brought to you by the Pennsylvania Lottery. This Wednesday's Powerball jackpot has an estimated annuity value of $51 million. $51 million, so don't forget to play. Visit your local retailer for tickets. Pennsylvania Lottery proceeds benefit older Pennsylvanians every day. Players must be 18 or older.
This morning at Somerdale, Camden County, Route 30, the White Horse Pike is closed at Somerdale Road. That's the scene of a serious crash. North on the 42 freeway, traffic is heavy, approaching 544 up to 295. Bumper-to-bumper traffic, west on the Vine Expressway, approaching and exiting at Broad. South on 95, traffic is heavy, approaching the Betsy Ross down to Girard. North on 202, jam traffic through Chester County from the 30 bypass up to 401. East on 422, traffic is heavy, approaching Oaks into Route 23. Look for delays on the eastbound Schuylkill from the Blue Route to Belmont Boulevard to Girard. Westbound, we have delays from Bear to South Boulevard out to Conshohocken and approaching Gulf Mills. That's traffic. I'm Troy Morris on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly traffic is a service of the most trusted name in mattresses. Sleepy's, the mattress professionals. Philly's 106.1.
You're waking up with Whoopi on Philly's 106.1 FM.
It's 8:20, Wednesday, August 23rd, for those of you who are concerned about people who don't know the date. It's August 23rd. We're at 1-800-449-8686. You're waking up with Whoopi. Now, first, before we do anything, I have to do a shout-out to Maggie from Dependable Delivery.
Maggie! We love you. Thank you for listening.
Every day, she dependably delivers. And she listens all day.
She deliver depends?
To me, yeah. We also have a brand new listener. Just arrived, I guess, last night. Jeff and Heidi Franchetti had a baby last night.
Hey!
Sophia and Anna Franchetti. Mom and baby are fine. We don't know where the daddy is. But he's probably home taking care of everybody, too.
I'll be home in a couple hours.
And you wish. And Ashley, Grandma Georgia, says happy birthday. This is for Ashley, who's turning 17. She's in PA. It's from Grandma Georgia. Call her and let her know that you heard this. Now, we have folks we need to talk to.
Happy people.
Go ahead, baby.
All right.
Good morning, Whoopi.
How are you?
I'm doing good. Fighting traffic this morning.
Oh, okay. Well, do you
that's
have
a pet peeve?
Right there. Is that it?
Well, no, that's not my pet peeve.
Yeah, I didn't think so. What's your pet peeve?
My pet peeve is about 2 years ago, I bought a registered toy poodle.
Right.
Had the dog for like 2 weeks, and I get this letter in the mail from Visa saying that my dog had been approved for a credit card.
And what's your dog's name?
My dog's name was Toby.
Toby.
Yeah.
And did Toby find out that she was approved for that card?
Well, I kind of ripped it up because I didn't think it was appropriate, but, I mean, he got more than one of the letter saying that he was approved for the credit cards and pre-approved to go to this other place and you know, get zero down payment on something else. And I'm like, it's a dog. Come on.
Is Toby at home now calling QVC?
Did Toby funny. Get better rates on the card than you did?
I still haven't figured that one out yet. It's perplexing. I mean, they need to realize the difference between an animal and a human.
Yeah, it's kind of one of those things. But, you know, again, it's when everything becomes automated, nobody's paying attention.
Yep.
They're not paying attention. Thank you for calling that one in, Dee. That's one we haven't gotten before. Yeah. I love that one. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Bye-bye. Hey,
hello,
Michelle.
Michelle.
Good morning, Whoopi. I'm Michelle Paris from Joseph Paris in New York City.
Excellent.
Hello?
Do you have a pet peeve for me?
I sure do.
Okay.
My pet peeve is when someone doesn't know today's date.
Wow.
Well,
you would hate me. Oh, you'd be really agitated with me. They have to write it in 5-foot letters for me because I can never remember it.
Am I asking too much?
Well, depends on the age of the person you're asking.
Okay. Okay, then I have something more simple than that.
Okay, cool.
Okay. The seam in wall-to-wall carpeting.
Yes. The seam, yes, it should be seamless.
Right.
Wall-to-wall carpeting should be seamless. You're absolutely right.
Is that okay? Do I get a point for that one?
You do. You get two points because the other one was good, too.
Okay.
You know, but people, again, it's about service. When people install wall-to-wall carpeting, they're supposed to install it so that you cannot see it.
That's right. And Whoopi, I want to thank you for coming on the air early in the morning. It's such a refreshing feeling to drive in my car and to hear you and put a smile on my face.
Oh, good. Thank you. I think she means you too, Cubby.
Oh, well, I appreciate that. Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
Ciao.
Sometimes I'm forgotten over here.
I know you are, but you know what? I have one more call for you. Let's go to line 7. It's Eva in Hawaii.
Ooh. Hello there.
Aloha.
Aloha, Eva.
Hey. Aloha. Whoopi and is it Paul or Cubby?
Well, that she must know me then. Cause
well, she said both of your names.
Right. Right. The name is Cubby, but I use Paul Cubby Bryant, but it's just Cubby as a nickname. But thank you. Thank you. I didn't know she knew Paul. That's pretty impressive.
That's why she asked you.
So are you at a luau now or something?
No, I'm at work.
Yeah. You know what? We always have to educate people. All people in Hawaii don't go to luau.
You never know.
All black people that you know don't eat watermelon. Let's move this along.
What?
Eva, do you or is it Eva or Ava?
Whatever you like.
Okay. How about darling? I like darling. Hey, what's your pet peeve?
My pet peeve is people jaywalking, talking on their cell phone, and then you're making the left turn, and it's taking a sweet time getting to the other side.
Yes. Yeah. And it's rude.
Yeah.
It's rude. I don't understand why people, you know, people on cell phones are just, they're dangerous to everyone when they're not, because they're not paying attention.
No one's paying attention anymore.
But I think it's not just the cell phones anymore. I think it's also the iPod thing.
Right.
I have almost hit more people who didn't even see me, weren't paying attention.
Or people eating, walking across the street.
Well, at least when you're eating, you know, stuff is falling, you're seeing it fall down. But, you know, you'd groove into the music. You close your eyes. I've seen people walk down the street with their eyes closed. I think you have to be the dumbest person I've ever seen in my life. You're going to get hit by a taxi. And then you're going to be like, oh, I can't believe he hit me.
That's right.
Eva, I love that you're calling us from Hawaii. I love that you're listening. Keep it up.
You keep me awake.
Oh, good.
Thank you, Eva.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
All right.
Cool.
Hey, we'll be right back. You're waking up with Whoopella.
You're shopping for music. Wouldn't it be great to hear samples of the songs on a CD? Or movies? Want to see the movie trailer? Or games? Want to see the game graphics? There's only one store where you can do it, FYE, for your entertainment. FYE has exclusive listening and viewing stations, interactive, fun, and easy to use. You can hear the music, see the movie, feel the game excitement. Don't just shop for entertainment, experience it at FYE and enjoy the biggest selection, too. Find a store near you at FYE.com.
The Surgeon General reports you need calcium and vitamin D and magnesium and phosphorus for healthy bones. And Posture D is the only leading calcium supplement worth them all. So, now when you think about calcium and bone health, remember what the Surgeon General recommends. And then think about Posture D in the orange box. For the millions of women who are phosphorus deficient, because building bones without phosphorus is just rather preposterous. Oh, posture D in the orange box. Get it?
When the Volvo XC90 was initially introduced with five world firsts, it quickly became the best-selling European luxury SUV. And now, for 2007, it's even better. How much better? Take a listen. That's the new 3.2-liter inline six-cylinder engine that produces 27 more horsepower with the same fuel efficiency. That's inside the new, refined interior, now satellite-ready, with MP3 capability, optional rear seat entertainment system with dual screens, and seating for up to seven. And let's not forget the features that appeal to the rest of your senses, including optional active bi-xenon headlights that enable you to better see around corners at night. With these and many other refinements, the 2007 Volvo XC90 was designed with the greatest luxury of all in mind. The luxury of life. Lease a 2007 7-passenger Volvo XC90 3.2 all-wheel drive for $389 a month for 24 months. $3,408 due at signing. Taxes, title, and registration fees extra. Visit DelawareValleyVolvoDealers.com or call 877-24-VOLVO.
Looking for someone to buy your timeshare?
Timeshares Only told us what our timeshare was worth right over the phone and then sold it for more than we expected.
Call the Timeshares Only hotline to get top dollar for your timeshare.
They said our timeshare was worth more than we thought. It was sold before our next monthly payment was due.
Call now to find out what your timeshare is worth, and we'll send you a free information kit, including 10 secrets to buying and selling timeshares.
Thousands of pre-qualified buyers are just waiting to buy timeshares, so there's never been a better time to find out what your timeshare is worth.
Buyers keep calling by the thousands, and we need timeshares to keep up with their demands.
Why can we sell your timeshare faster and for top dollar? Because no one resells more timeshares than we do. Call 1-800-700-0375 to find out what your timeshare is worth and get your free information kit. You'll also get a $500 online shopping spree free when you buy, sell, or rent. Dial 1-800-700-0375. That's 1-800-700-0375.
It's model year-end clearance time at Conicelli Honda. Sport around town in your new 2006 Honda Civic DX sedan for only $94.89. Or cruise the highway in your 2006 Honda Accord VP sedan, only $11,985. Plus, Conicelli Honda has great financing rates. Stop by Conicelli Honda, Ridge Pike, Conshohocken. A nice place to do business. Shop online at Conicelli.com.
Alefe 1526 EW model CN 5516 EXW, both with manual transmission, ends August 31st.
Tune in and tone up this summer with Bally Total Fitness. Bally Total Fitness has everything you need to help you get in shape. Every new member will get a free XM satellite radio, the new sensation in listening. Call Bally today at 1-800-FITNESS.
Must be 18 to take club tour. Restrictions apply. 6 month satellite service commitment required. Go to xmradio.com/Bally for important details.
All right, Phillies 106.1. We'll see you tomorrow.
Phillies 106.1. Whoopi, back tomorrow morning. Set your clock radio to join the fun starting at 5 a.m.
Don't turn around. Go ahead.
But now, feel the energy all day long with Phillies. Please, 106.1. Oh, yeah. Please, 106.1 FM. Even on the busiest of work days, we keep you feeling fresh with songs like this. Phillies 106.1 FM. More music in minutes on Phillies 106.1 FM.
I never say no to a free gift. And right now, during Estee Lauder Gift Time at Boscov's, you'll receive an incredible 7-piece gift free with any Estee Lauder purchase of $25.50 or more. You get to choose your makeup shades, including new Pure Color eyeshadow, so you get the colors you love most. You also get a 10-day supply of a best-selling Estee Lauder mascara and much more. It's one to a customer, and quantities are limited. So hurry in for this exciting free gift from Estee Lauder, now through September 2nd, exclusively at Boscov's.
Ask me the one skincare formula I couldn't live without, and I'll tell you right away. Advanced Night Repair. It's from Estee Lauder, so I know it's something I can really trust. I've read all about its patented technology and how it helps repair the appearance of skin damaged by exposure to daily living. But what I really love most is how it makes my skin feel. Soft, smooth, just amazing. And best of all, I know I'm protecting my skin's future. Advanced Night Repair from Estee Lauder. Right now at Boscov's.
My kids are so excited to go back to school shoe shopping, and I want them to go back ready to take on the world, but I'm probably not going to drive to Europe or buy the most expensive shoes in the mall just because, you know? Fortunately, Famous Footwear saved the day by having more shoes available more ways. including the brands that make my kids go berserk. Adidas, Nike, Skechers, Steve Madden, Vans, Puma, Rocket Dog, you name it. That's the more shoes part. Plus, home delivery if the store doesn't have my exact shoe. Home delivery equals not driving all over town. That's the more ways part. Hey, famous, can I just say, you rock. The Famous Half Price Sale, featuring more than 80 great brands, including every shoe in-store and at FamousFootwear.com. Buy one pair at regular price, get a second pair of equal or lesser value for half price. Every shoe, no exclusions, no kidding. The Famous Half Price Sale, going on now. I found them at Famous.
7-Up is now 100% natural. It's crisper, cleaner, and better tasting than ever because it's been stripped of the artificial stuff found in most soft drinks. It's a big change, to be sure. And naturally, some of you have questions.
So what did they do with the artificial ingredients after they stripped them out of 7-Up?
We threw them in a dumpster out back. I'm sure the raccoons have found them by now.
Yes. Will drinking 100% natural 7-Up give me the sensation of cartwheeling naked through a citrus orchard?
And just how would you know what that feels like?
I've heard. Never mind.
7-Up. There's no question it's crisper, cleaner, and better tasting than ever because it's now 100% natural.
Summer is winding down, but there is still time to celebrate. Make the last days of summer more refreshing with the natural lemon and lime flavors of 7-Up. Save on Labor Day. Entertaining, too. Look for savings on 7-Up, 7-Up Plus, and Diet 7-Up at your favorite local supermarket.
When was the last time the cost of your telephone or internet service went up? Last month? Yesterday? Cavalier Telephone has had the same low rates year after year. Unlimited local calls are still just $24.95 and include 12 popular calling features. In fact, 3 years ago, Cavalier dropped the price of DSL to just $25. Get download speeds up to 10 megs. Pay less, get more. Cavalier Telephone. Watch what's next. Call 866-4CAVTEL or visit CAVTEL.com. Taxes and fees not included. Some restrictions do apply.
Everyone's talking about Smucker's Uncrustables, the goodness of a peanut butter and jelly sandwich that goes from freezer to lunchbox to tasting just made fresh. And for something hot, try Uncrustables classic grilled cheese. Smucker's Uncrustables. With a name like Smucker's, it has to be good.
This Saturday and Sunday from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., Malumian is lowering our already low warehouse prices by yet another 40%. And how cool is that? For directions, visit roysrugs.com.
It's Philly's new 106.1 FM. My name's Rich Kaminsky. Fighting through that morning rush hour, well, we are keeping your mind off it and keeping you energized all day. Later today, you're no longer going to be able to pick us up on 104.5, so make sure you send all your radios to our permanent home, 106.1. And Prince is on.
Nope, no carbs, no caffeine, just great songs to keep you going on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Phillies 106.1. Phillies 106.1.
Philly forecast.
Another sunny day underway. We'll enjoy a high of 88 today. We'll go down to 67 with clear skies tonight, and then tomorrow turns mostly cloudy. Some scattered thunderstorms come in with a high of 79. From the Weather Channel, I'm meteorologist Nick Wilchin on Philly's 106.1.
Expedia presents The Family Meeting.
Okay, everyone, huddle up. I think I found a way we can afford to take a family vacation this year after all.
Oh, good. Okay, settle down, kids.
Now we can take a vacation. It's just that, well, we can't all go.
Huh?
We have to leave one person behind.
I nominate Cindy.
I nominate you, jerk.
How about we arm wrestle for it? Loser, stay.
You're going down.
Expedia is having a 10th anniversary sale, and that means you can not only take that vacation, you can take the entire family with you, because Expedia is offering amazing deals on its top travel and cruise destinations. Save on fall or early winter trips to all the places you want to go. Destinations like New York, Orlando, Las Vegas, Europe, and Washington, D.C. And every trip is backed by Expedia's best price guarantee. Save even more when you book your flight and hotel together. Don't miss the Expedia 10th anniversary sale. Visit Expedia.com/10th anniversary and book today. Expedia. For guarantee, airfares must be at least $6 less. Other restrictions apply. See site for full details. Sale ends October 23rd.
Why do so many people choose Giant?
Because Giant offers more ways to save than ever.
With extra rewards.
Up to 20% savings.
Now through September 23rd, your Giant bonus card earns extra rewards points on every purchase. Then redeem your points through October 7th. 800 points earns you that huge new 20% savings certificate. Or choose your savings. 250 points, 5%. 450 points, 10%. And 600 points, 15%. Remember, as soon as you earn your first savings certificate, you start earning the next. There's no limit. And now you can earn extra rewards points on out-of-pocket expenses for your prescriptions at the neighborhood drugstore at Giant. See store for details.
You can earn extra rewards points on everything, from alphabet soup to zucchini.
So save up to 20% with extra rewards at Giant.
Quality, selection, savings every day. All in one place, all at Giant.
Don't forget your bonus card.
If you're into eBay or just want to make an unbelievable amount of money selling stuff on the internet, then grab a pen to write down a number that could change your life forever.
So far I've done 100,000 in gross sales.
Generate massive cash selling products you don't have to see, store, or even pay for. Everything you need to get started making money on the internet is on a free CD from Internet Speedway. Call 1-800-900-1624. 1-800-900-1624. 1-800-900-1624.
You don't have to go to Hollywood.
Better than a Hollywood tan? Hollywood tans for less. Now you can tan more, pay less with three new membership programs.
I love how I look with a Hollywood tan. And I love that I can look good for less.
No sign-up fee, no hidden costs. And get 10% off lotions with every plan.
Hollywood tans lowered all their prices.
Check out the new membership specials where you can tan more and pay less.
Look at me.
You don't have to go to Hollywood to get a Hollywood tan.
It's the final day of Sleepy's incredible half-price Beautyrest mattress sale. Your last chance to get select Simmons Beautyrest sets for half off the regular price. That's half off the world-famous Beautyrest mattress from the largest mattress company in America, Sleepy's. If you need a new mattress, there's no better time to buy. Don't miss the final day of Sleepy's half-price Beautyrest sale, only at Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
Trust me.
It's Philly's 106.1 FM, and it's really like nothing else in Philadelphia. I've been hearing our brand new sound in Collegeville and Conshohocken. Thanks for trying us out. And coming up, we're going to bring back some memories with Funky Cold Medina and Cher. Now feel the energy with Madonna.
Oh, 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 oh.
Philly's 106.1. Philadelphia and 106.1 HD Digital.
Wake up with Whoopi.
Can you feel it? Ooh.
And feel the energy. Phillies 106.1.
You're feeling the energy of Phillies new 106.1.
You're standing on the edge of nowhere.
Okay, here's another one to perk you up on Phillies 106.1 FM.
Phillies 106.1.
And we go a little something like this. Hit it.
Just a quick break, then we're right back at you on Phillies 106.1 FM.
Hey, it's Chris from Tweeter. We've got a special deal right now so you can watch the football season in high def. We're taking 10% off all our TVs. Now, you're going to have your new TV a long time, so get the right one. Don't know what an HDMI connector is or whether plasma or LCD is the right choice? That's okay. Our guys do. And if we install your new set, you can get it with no money down, no payments, and no interest for 18 months. Live in high def at Tweeter. Home and mobile entertainment made easy. See the store for details.
Check and go.
Convenient and confidential.
Check and go. Prompt and professional. Check and go.
Above and beyond.
At Check and Go, you get real solutions to your real cash needs. It's completely confidential, and you always get the professional service you deserve. Call 1-800-561-CASH now for information. That's 1-800-561-CASH. Or visit checkngo.com to apply for a loan online. Cash advance is subject to certain terms and conditions. See website for details. Ohio license number 750310. Rhode Island license check casher.
Drive your way to Conicelli Hyundai, Main Street, Norristown. Conicelli invites you to our model year-end clearance to take the Hyundai Challenge. That's right. Before you spend too much on a new car, you owe it to yourself to see how Conicelli Hyundai offers you a better value. Lease a new 2006 Hyundai Sonata GL for only $97 a month. Yes, only $97 a month for a gorgeous, well-equipped new Hyundai Sonata GL Automatic with safety features that include 6 airbags, ABS, traction control, and more. Plus, you're backed with America's best warranty, the Hyundai Advantage, a full 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Stop by Conicelli Hyundai's model year-end clearance today and take the Hyundai Challenge. Conicelli Hyundai, 1108 West Main Street, Norristown. Another nice place to do business. Shop online at conicelli.com. 36-month lease, $38.76 due at signing. No security deposit. Must qualify for all rebates and incentives. Tax and tax extra ends August 31st.
Want to catch some Z's? Find the right mattress. Here's how. Come into Mattress Giant. See if you like a soft or firm mattress. Then go up a size. Try a queen, a king. See if you like more room to stretch out. No one ever had trouble falling asleep because their bed was too big. Or finding the right mattress at Mattress Giant.
Our most popular sale of the year has started. Don't miss the savings at Mattress Giant's Labor Day sale. All Spring Air back supporter sets on sale, starting at only $599.99. Featuring the latest in pressure relief and support technology. Twin, full, queen, and king. All on sale, only at Mattress Giant. Save 50% off select Simmons Beauty Rests and 0% interest for 24 months only at Mattress Giant's Labor Day Sale. 0% financing with approved credit ends 9/4. Minimum purchase required. Select models and sizes. $599.99 and twin sets. See store for details.
Only at Mattress Giant.
Ooh, ah.
It's Philly's new 106.1 FM. My name's Rich. And later today, you're no longer going to be able to pick us up on 104.5. So set all your radios, your car radio, your clock radio to 106.1. That is our permanent home. And we're going to keep you energized all day. It's Holla Back Girl.
Philly's 106.1.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
You might be bopping your head back and forth to this one. Philly's 106.1 FM.
Feel the energy of Philly's new 106.1 with UB40.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly forecast. One more bright, warm day today. Sunny, the high 88. And then clear tonight with a low of 67. But clouds take over tomorrow and some scattered thunderstorms will arrive with a high of 79. From the Weather Channel, I'm meteorologist Nick Wiltshire on Philly's 106.1.
It's that time of year when your kids say goodbye to summer and hello to the next school year. And going back to school starts with going to Gennardi's, your one-stop shopping destination for school supplies. You'll find everything your kids need. Notebooks, paper, pens, pencils, glue sticks, and more. Like a huge assortment of their favorite backpacks and cool lunchboxes. Perfect for carrying everything from binders to bananas. And save time and gasoline by ordering from home with Gennardi's.com. You get the same club card savings online as you do at the store. And our friendly drivers will deliver your items right to your front door. Start this school year right by shopping at Gennardi's.com. Today online or at Gennardi's with your club card, Rancher's Reserve Tender Angus USDA Choice Beef Top Round London Broil is $1.99 a pound. Jersey Fresh Yellow Peaches in 4-pound boxes are $2.99 each. And Gennardi's Lucerne Gallon Milk, fat-free, is $2.64. Gennardi's. Ingredients for life.
Did you know you can shop for new carpet without ever leaving home?
800-588-2300.
Just call Empire today. We'll bring quality brand name samples right to your home. The very same carpet you'll find in the stores without all the hassle. Berbers, plushes, and frisees, all the latest colors and textures. It's so easy to match your decor when you shop at home. And you won't have to wait for your new carpet. Empire professionally installs next day.
800-588-2300.
Best of all, you'll save with Empire's warehouse direct prices. Plus, make no payments till January 2008 on approved credit. Visit EmpireToday.com for details. Shop at home convenience, professional next day installation, and no payments till January 2008. It's the best way to shop for new carpet. The Empire way.
800-588-2300.
Today.
Hi, I'm Wade Colclough, a PECO employee. Here's a tip from me to you to help you stay cool and manage your energy bill this summer. Keep your central air at the highest temperature comfortable for you. Turning it up and down makes it work harder without cooling your home any faster. For more energy-saving tips, visit PECO.com.
At PECO, we care, and we're here to help you this summer. That's our promise. That's our way. PECO, an Exelon company.
Marshall's Law Number 107. Get new school clothes at old school prices. Don't pay more at the mall. Right now, Marshall's has the brands your kids want for only $9.99 to $16.99. The same gauchos, hoodies, cargo shorts, and a lot more for boys and girls, all for half off what you'd pay at the mall. Law Number 105. Get ripped jeans without getting ripped off. Add to your wardrobe without subtracting from your wallet. That's Marshall's Law.
Feel the energy.
Phillies 106.1.
Keeping you energized all workday long. It's Phillies new 106.1 with Hit 'Em Up Style.
Phillies 106.1.
Want more music? Hold on. It's coming right up on Phillies 106.1 FM.
We're out to prove the new Hyundai Sonata is a better value than Honda Accord or Toyota Camry. How? At the Hyundai Challenge Summer Clearance. Start with safety. Sonata comes with electronic stability control, 6 airbags, active front head restraints, and ABS standard. Space? Sonata has more interior space than Accord. Quality? Only Sonata is backed by America's best warranty. 10 years, 100,000 miles. Price? Now it gets interesting. Sonata offers all this for thousands less than Accord or Camry. Not hundreds, thousands. And right now, during the Hyundai Challenge Summer Clearance, you can save even more. $2,500 cash back on the new Sonata V6. During the Hyundai Challenge, get a new Sonata V6 with $2,500 cash back at your Hyundai dealer.
See dealer for limited warranty and offer details. Comparison based on MSRPs for comparably equipped 2006 Hondas and Toyotas, excluding freight, taxes, title, and license. Minor equipment may vary. Dealers set actual price. Limited time back for cash back when you purchase a new 06 Sonata V6 from dealer stock. Safety belts always be worn. Offer ends 8/30/106.
I never say no to a free gift. And right now, during Estee Lauder Gift Time at Boscov's, you'll receive an incredible 7-piece gift free with any Estee Lauder purchase of $25.50 or more. You get to choose your makeup shades, including new Pure Color eyeshadow, so you get the colors you love most. You also get a 10-day supply of a best-selling Estee Lauder mascara and much more. It's one to a customer, and quantities are limited. So hurry in for this exciting free gift from Estee Lauder, now through September 2nd, exclusively at Boscov's.
Ask me the one skincare formula I couldn't live without, and I'll tell you right away. Advanced Night Repair. It's from Estee Lauder, so I know it's something I can really trust. I've read all about its patented technology and how it helps repair the appearance of skin damaged by exposure to daily living. But what I really love most is how it makes my skin feel. Soft, smooth, just amazing. And best of all, I know I'm protecting my skin's future. Advanced Night Repair from Estee Lauder. Right now at Boscov's.
When the Volvo XC90 was initially introduced with 5 world firsts, it quickly became the best-selling European luxury SUV. And now, for 2007, it's even better. How much better? Take a listen. That's the new 3.2-liter inline 6-cylinder engine that produces 27 more horsepower with the same fuel efficiency. That's inside the new, refined interior, now satellite-ready, with MP3 capability, optional rear-seat entertainment system with dual screens, and seating for up to 7. And let's not forget the features that appeal to the rest of your senses, including optional active bi-xenon headlights that enable you to better see around corners at night. With these and many other refinements, the 2007 Volvo XC90 was designed with the greatest luxury of all in mind. The luxury of life. Lease a 2007 7-passenger Volvo XC90 3.2 all-wheel drive for $389 a month for 24 months. $3,408 due at signing. Taxes, title, and registration fees extra. Visit DelawareValleyVolvoDealers.com or call 877-24-VOLVO.
When was the last time you had a rate increase on your telephone or internet service? When do you say enough is enough? Now. Cavalier Telephone has had the same low rates year after year. Unlimited local calls are still only $24.95 and include 12 calling features. And Cavalier's long distance is just 5 cents a minute. For a limited time, switch to Cavalier and get high-speed DSL for just $9.95 a month. Isn't it time you said, okay, enough is enough? Call 866-4CAVTEL or visit CAVTEL.com. Cavalier Telephone. Watch what's next. Taxes and fees not included. Some restrictions do apply.
Acme Markets and Huggies Diapers are proud sponsors of Penn's Landing Smooth Jazz Summer Nights. Free live jazz performances starting at 7:30 every Friday night at Penn's Landing. Stock up on Huggies Diapers and Wipes at Acme this month and get a free Smooth Jazz CD. See stores for details.
pack your bags. You now have the freedom to fly Southwest Airlines nonstop from Philadelphia to Nashville. Plan your trip to Nashville today at southwest.com.
It's Philly's new 106.1 FM. My name's Rich Kaminsky, and this Saturday at Penn's Landing, lots of live music and performances. They'll be featuring the sounds of Philadelphia. But you are sampling our brand new sound right now. Coming up, it's Dancing Queen, Bobby Brown. Now feel the energy with Michael Jackson.
You know, you make me feel so good inside.
WJJZ Philadelphia and 106.1 HD Digital.
Wake up with Whoopi. And feel the energy. Phillies 106.1.
Keeping you energized all day. It's the new sound of Phillies 106.1 FM.
It's okay. Let loose. Go ahead. Turn up. Phillies 106.1 FM.
Can't get enough of the music?
More in just a few minutes on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Indulge in color and receive two free deluxe gifts at Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop. Now at Macy's Drawbridge's. The Clinique consultant will create a new fall look just for you in luscious tones of red, pink, violet, and nude. Gifts include glossware for lips in a choice of three shades. Plus, take the day off makeup remover. One gift per customer while supplies last. Come to Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop now at Macy's Drawbridge's.
Need a new mattress like now? Just come into Raymore and Flanagan, your area's largest Sealy Posturepedic and Stearns and Foster headquarters. Ask a sales associate about our next day mattress delivery at Raymore and Flanagan. Two names, say it all.
Two names, say it all.
Visit our Sealy Sleep Center, take our comfort test, and find the mattress set that best suits you. Choose from an enormous selection of mattresses, like Sealy Posturepedic, known for its superior edge-to-edge comfort, correct back support, and long-lasting durability. Or the revolutionary True Form mattress, created out of memory foam material developed and tested by NASA, that forms to your body shape and position. Ask a sales associate about our next-day mattress delivery. What you dreamt about today will become reality tomorrow. And we have a low price guarantee, so our prices won't keep you up at night. Only at Raymore and Flanagan.
It's kind of like drinking a snowflake.
People just love the refreshing taste of Canada Dry ginger ale.
Mmm, it's ginger-tastic. That's a word, right?
But they find describing it hard to do.
Yeah, it's got that, it's hard to, it's bubbly.
Effervescence meets ginger essence and total acquiescence.
It's crisp and clean with a golden tint and a sparkling natural ginger flavor. Plus, it's caffeine-free and low sodium.
It's gingerific, yeah. It's hard to find words that are specific.
For a refreshing taste so great it's hard to put your tongue on, reach for the natural ginger flavor of Canada Dry Ginger Ale.
Summer's winding down, but there's still time to celebrate. Make these last days of summer entertaining, more refreshing, with the clean, crisp taste of Canada Dry. Save on your Labor Day parties with savings on the whole family of delicious Canada Dry products at your favorite local supermarket.
I know what my kids want this school year, a cool camera phone with great features. What do I want? No monthly bills, annual contracts, or hidden fees. We both want TracFone, America's number one prepaid wireless service. Pick up a new track phone for just $79.99 at Walmart.
Tune in and tone up this summer with Bally Total Fitness. Bally Total Fitness has everything you need to help you get in shape. Every new member will get a free XM satellite radio, the new sensation in listening. Call Bally today at 1-800-FITNESS.
Must be 18 to take club tour. Restrictions apply. 6 months satellite service commitment required. Go to smradio.com/Bally for important details.
It's Philly's new 106.1 FM. It's Rich, and here's the deal. Later today, you're no longer going to be able to pick us up at 104.5, so make sure you change all your radios to 106.1. That is our permanent home. And here comes that tennis tournament. Diana Ross performing at the U.S. Open on Monday. We'll get on Diana and the Supremes coming up, but right now, it's Complicated.
Phillies 106.1.
Here's another one to re-energize you on Phillies 106.1 FM.
Hey, be
beat.
Feel the energy. This is how we do it on Philly's new 106.1.
This is how we do it. Oh, she's got the flavor. Yeah.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly forecast.
Another sunny day underway. We'll enjoy a high of 88 today. We'll go down to 67 with clear skies tonight. And then tomorrow turns mostly cloudy. Some scattered thunderstorms come in with a high of 79. From the Weather Channel, I'm meteorologist Nick Wilchin on Philly's 106.1.
Going up, going down, going west, going round.
Park and Wildwater Kingdom for rides, slides, thrills, and spills, plus Camp Snoopy for the kids. Discount coupons at participating Wendy's. Special hours in effect through Labor Day and in September and October. Visit TonyPark.com for details.
My kids don't just want to go back to school. They want to go back big, which is exactly why we hit Famous Footwear's half-price sale where every shoe's included. But, Mom, even the cool shoes, too? Yes, honey, even the cool shoes, too. When Famous says every shoe in store, no exclusions, they really aren't kidding. My son found Vans skate shoes. He's pretty rad. And classic Adidas at half price. My artsy daughter found adorable plaid sneakers by Rocket Dog and sporty metallic Skechers at half price. Throw in a great bunch of athletics starting at $39.99, and yeah, thanks to the Famous half price sale, my kids aren't just going back to school, they're going back big.
Don't miss the Famous half price sale featuring more shoes, over 80 great brands, available more ways at over 750 stores via home delivery and at famousfootwear.com. Buy one pair at regular price, get a second pair of equal or lesser value for half price. Every shoe, no exclusions, no kidding.
I found them at Famous.
Please stay tuned for an important message from Ancestry.com. Thousands of documents detailing family histories are available to the public. To receive a free family history report revealing some of this fascinating information, call 1-800-700-3481. This free report may contain facts tied to your family name. Again, thousands of historic family records are now available to the public free of charge. To request your family's free family history report, call 1-800-700-3481. That's 1-800-700-3481.
Can you guess what that sound is? Let me help you out. It's a jail cell door getting slammed shut after you've been booked for DUI. Don't think you'll get caught? Think again. Officers are cracking down from coast to coast this month. So listen up. If you drive impaired, you will pay. Drunk driving, over the limit, under arrest. Paid for by the U.S. Department of Transportation.
Cubby?
Whoopi?
Did you have a little something-something before you got on?
I always have a little something-something before I go on
there. You need to stop drinking that coffee. It's too much for you.
Don't you like me all wired up?
No, I don't like it when you're hanging from the ceiling, Cub.
Is that your pet peeve?
That is my pet peeve. Get off the ceiling and get down here and do this show.
Tell me tomorrow.
5 a.m. No, I'm telling you now.
No, Wednesday's pet peeve day. Kvetch.
And you are my pet peeve right now. Get off that ceiling before I come up there and bite your face off.
Mornings will never quite be the same. Wake up with Whoopi on Philly's 106.1 FM.
It's Philly's new 106.1 FM, and it really is a great choice for the workplace. Here's Natasha Bedingfield.
All right, look alive. Here's another one to perk you up on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly's 106.1.
Right back in minutes with more music on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Need a new mattress like now? Just come into Raymore & Flanagan, your area's largest Sealy Posturepedic and Stearns & Foster headquarters. Ask a sales associate about our next day mattress delivery at Raymore & Flanagan. Two names, say it all.
Two names, say it all.
Visit visit our Sealy Sleep Center, take our comfort test, and find the mattress set that best suits you. Choose from an enormous selection of mattresses, like Sealy Posturepedic, known for its superior edge-to-edge comfort, correct back support, and long-lasting durability. Or the revolutionary TrueForm mattress, created out of memory foam material developed and tested by NASA, that forms to your body shape and position. Ask a sales associate about our next-day mattress delivery. What you dreamt about today will become reality tomorrow. And we have a low price guarantee, so our prices won't keep you up at night. Only at Raymore and Flanagan.
Coming of age brings about many changes and experiences in life. Your choices are more refined. That's why your focus is now on the Cadillac DTS. It's the perfect complement to where you are and where your journey can take you. With refined lines, standard leather seating surfaces, and a remote start that suggests your requirements for luxury are an unspoken. It's truly the luxury car that proves, like you, everything just gets better with time.
Presenting the 2006 Cadillac DTS with a powerful NorthStar V8 engine and a look that commands more attention than a stop sign. Cadillac, breakthrough.
Right now, qualified buyers can get a 2006 Cadillac DTS with great smart lease financing for around $399 a month for 39 months, $29.99 down payment after all applicable offers, 3.75% APR, tax, title, license, and dealer fees extra. Take delivery by September 5th, 2006. Residency restrictions apply. At participating dealers only. Call 1-800-333-4CAD or visit SuperNetworkCadillacDealers.com for details. Visit your local SuperNetwork Cadillac dealer today.
Unclaimed Diamonds, 113 South 8th Street. Jewelry people put on layaway and never claimed. You only pay the balance. Engagement rings from $495. Certificate of appraisal and money-back guarantee. Unclaimed Diamonds on Jewelers Row. Have you claimed yours?
Get new school clothes at old school prices. Now at Marshall's. Find great kids' fashions for $9.99 to $16.99. That's half of what you'd pay at the mall. So why pay more? Don't be late for back to school. That's Marshall's Mall.
Tune in and tone up this summer with Bally Total Fitness. Bally Total Fitness has everything you need to help you get in shape. Every new member will get a free XM satellite radio. The new sensation in listening. Call Bally today at 1-800-FITNESS.
Must be 18 to take club tour. Restrictions apply. 6 months satellite service commitment required. Go to xmradio.com/Bally for important details.
It's Philly's 106.1 FM. Thanks for trying out our brand new sound. My name's Rich Kaminsky. Teachers getting their classrooms ready. Maybe you're doing some back-to-school shopping with the kids, but we're going to keep it feeling like summertime with Philly's own Will Smith coming up. Now the OJs to keep you energized.
Philly's 106.1 FM.
Run, please.
WJJZ Philadelphia and 106.1 HD Digital.
Wake up with Whoopi.
Get out of that bed.
And feel the energy. Philly's 106.1.
Wake up with Whoopi and stay energized all day. Philly's new 106.1 FM.
Philly's 106.1.
Okay, no more bad mood. This song should do the trick. Philly's 106.1 FM. You won't have to wait long. More music in minutes on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Dr. Stephanie Zaris was just honored as one of New Jersey's 50 best women in business. Before that, she supported the merger between her firm and a Fortune 500 company. Before that, she was a chief operating officer. Before that, a company founder. And before that, graduate. Philadelphia College of Pharmacy at University of the Sciences in Philadelphia. When you're a PCP grad, you are pharmacy. Get the full story about Philadelphia College of Pharmacy at www.usip.edu/profiles.
If you want to lick your Doritos dust-covered fingers in public, go ahead. If you want to lick someone else's, proceed with caution. Lick the delicious nacho cheese morsels tentatively at first. You'll soon know whether they're enjoying this as much as you are. A willingness to lick a Doritos dust-covered finger that's not your own. That's snacking strong.
On the go but the tank is low? Stop in a Circle K now and pick up a bag of nacho cheese Doritos chips. Doritos. Snack strong.
welcome to Acme.
Hi, I'm having friends over for a little barbecue.
How many people?
Say 50.
Nice.
And 500 kids.
Oh, my.
Planning a celebration? Come to Acme. We've got what you need to get any party started.
Well, let's see. You've got your Steakhouse Choice Premium Angus Grilling Steaks.
You're going to love them.
Your hoagie sandwiches, your veggie and shrimp party trays, your charcoal, paper plates, decorations, disposable cameras.
Great. Now I need just one more thing.
Oh?
50 babysitters.
No.
Whatever the occasion, your celebration destination is Acme. Helping make your life easier.
Celebrate with fresh foods and fine values from Acme. Fire up the grill. All Lancaster brand or Purdue fresh chicken breasts are 50% off. Stock your freezer with Stouffer's Lean Cuisine entrees, skillets, and pizzas 50% off. Scoop up Breyer's ice cream. 56 ounces, 3 for $6 with circular coupon. Enjoy imported clementines. A 5-pound box is just $3.99. And save on selected Progresso classic soups. 19-ounce cans are 10 for $10. Acme, helping make your life easier.
Indulge in color and receive 2 free deluxe gifts at Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop. Now, at Macy's Strawbridges. The Clinique consultant will create a new fall look just for you in luscious tones of red, pink, violet, and nude. Gifts include glossware for lips in a choice of 3 shades. Plus, take the day off makeup remover. 1 gift per customer while supplies last. Come to Clinique's Color Cravings Makeup Workshop now at Macy's Strawbridges.
Don't miss the bottom line sales event at Conestoga Nissan. Conestoga Nissan has a great selection of all Nissan models. Over 300 available. Big rebates up to $3,000. Huge Conestoga discounts. Financing as low as 1%. A brand new state-of-the-art dealership and so much more. The choice is yours. Make it Conestoga Nissan. Ridgepike, Conshohocken. A nice place to do business. Open 24-7 at Conestoga.com. Select models qualified buyers limited term ends August 31st.
It's Philly's new 106.1 FM, and if you've been listening to us at 104.5, make the switch, because later today, you'll only be able to hear us at our permanent home of 106.1. Feel the energy with Harold Melvin in the Blue Notes.
Philly's 106.1.
106.1.
You know, work's more fun when you have fun music.
Philly's 106.1 FM.
It's Philly's new 106.1 FM. Definitely keeping you energized with this one. It's Jungle Love.
Philly's 106.1.
Philly forecast.
Another sunny day underway. We'll enjoy a high of 88 today. We'll go down to 67 with clear skies tonight. And then tomorrow turns mostly cloudy. Some scattered thunderstorms come in with a high of 79. From the Weather Channel, I'm meteorologist Nick Wilchin on Philly's 106.1.
What are you waiting for? You've been wanting to learn another language for years, but you still haven't taken the first step. And yet, when Rosetta Stone offered you the world's fastest, easiest way to learn a language, you were silent. When they gave you a way to skip the tedious translation, useless memorization, and the boring drills, you waited. And even though they offered you the same software chosen by U.S. diplomats, over 10,000 schools, and NASA, you resisted with Herculean strength. So Rosetta Stone has one card left to play. Now they're giving you the opportunity to try it for free, with a free demo CD-ROM. Experience the world's fastest, easiest way to learn a language for yourself. You waited, and now you won. Request your free demo CD-ROM that includes 28 languages and experience the world's fastest, easiest way to learn a language. Call now, because the demo is free. 1-800-500-3630. That's 1-800-500-3630. 1-800-500-3630.
How do you define yourself? When you're driving, do you simply pass by, or do you force others to take notice of you by driving in the Cadillac CTS? Those bold lines speak volumes about your individuality, while the luxurious interior and dynamic sound system make a resounding statement about your success. And it has a powerful V6 engine that leaves the wannabe standing still as you separate yourself from the pack.
With its unique styling and powerful V6 engine, stand out from the crowd in the 2006 Cadillac CTS. Cadillac, breakthrough.
Right now, qualified buyers can get a 2006 Cadillac CTS with great smart lease financing for around $299 a month for 39 months. $1,939 down payment after all applicable offers. 3.95% APR and tax, title, license, and dealer fees extra. Take delivery by September 5th, 2006. Residency restrictions apply. At participating dealers only. Call 1-800-333-4CAD or visit SuperNetworkCadillacDealers.com for details. Visit your local SuperNetwork Cadillac dealer today.
When was the last time you had a rate increase on your telephone or internet service? When do you say enough is enough? Now. Cavalier Telephone has had the same low rates year after year. Unlimited local calls are still only $24.95 and include 12 calling features. And Cavalier's long distance is just 5 cents a minute. For a limited time, switch to Cavalier and get high-speed DSL for just $9.95 a month. Isn't it time you said, okay, enough is enough? Call 866-4CAVTEL or visit CAVTEL.com. Cavalier Telephone. Watch what's next. Taxes and fees not included. Some restrictions do apply.
What's better than a Hollywood tan? Hollywood Tans for Less. Now you can tan more, pay less with 3 new membership programs.
I love how I look with a Hollywood tan. And I love that I can look good for less.
No sign-up fee, no hidden costs. And get 10% off lotions with every plan.
Hollywood Tans lowered all their prices.
Check out the new membership specials where you can tan more and pay less.
Look at me.
You don't have to go to Hollywood to get a Hollywood tan.
Phillies 106.1.
Liking what you hear? Spread the word. Tell your friends and coworkers about the brand new sound of Philly's new 106.1. It's TLC.
Are you having fun?
We are. Philly's 106.1 FM.
Philly's 106.1.
Don't worry, it won't take long. More music in minutes on Philly's 106.1 FM.
Do you know the secret to reading 1,000% faster? That's right. The secret that could allow you to read 10 books in the time it takes others to read one. Well, now you can learn with a free demo revealing this secret, developed by a leading expert in brain function. Experience with this free demo the secret to reading 1,000% faster. Call now to try this demo absolutely free, but only for a limited time. 1-800-800-7996. Imagine how reading 10 times faster could help your whole family.
Just being able to get through emails faster has given me a huge advantage at work.
I was having trouble in school, but now my grades are through the roof.
This free demo is only available for a limited time. Call now. Just think how reading 10 times faster could improve your life and the life of your family. Call Infinite Mind IQ now to try this revealing demo absolutely free. Dial 1-800-800-7996. That's 1-800-800-7996.
Drive your way to Conicelli Hyundai, Main Street, Norristown. Conicelli invites you to our model year-end clearance to take the Hyundai Challenge. That's right. Before you spend too much on a new car, you owe it to yourself to see how Conicelli Hyundai offers you a better value. Lease a new 2006 Hyundai Sonata GL for only $97 a month. Yes, only $97 a month. For a gorgeous, well-equipped new Hyundai Sonata GL automatic with safety features that include 6 airbags, ABS, traction control, and more. Plus, you're backed with America's best warranty, the Hyundai Advantage, a full 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Stop by Conicelli Hyundai's model year-end clearance today and take the Hyundai Challenge. Conicelli Hyundai, 1108 West Main Street, Norristown. Another nice place to do business. Shop online at Conicelli.com. 36-month lease, 38.76 due at signing, no security deposit, must qualify for all rebates and incentives, tax and tax extra, ends on 31st.
When your car breaks down, you call a mechanic. When you have a toothache, you call a dentist. And when you're having problems with credit card debt, you call Consolidated Credit. They're the experts. The Freedom Quest program from Consolidated Credit will get credit card companies to reduce or eliminate your interest. They'll consolidate your bills into one easy payment and even cut your payments by up to 50%. All that so you can pay off your debt fast. Some problems can't be ignored. Credit card debt is one of them. So join the over 5 million people who have called Consolidated Credit. They're the Freedom People. Only Consolidated Credit. as the Freedom Quest program. Call now, 1-800-299-HELP, 1-800-299-4357, or go to 299help.com. Consolidated Credit. When credit card debt is the problem, they're the solution.
It's the final day of Sleepy's incredible half-price Beauty Rest mattress sale. Your last chance to get select Simmons Beauty Rest sets for half off the regular price. That's half off the world-famous Beauty Rest mattress from the largest mattress company in America, Sleepy's. If you need a new mattress, there's no better time to buy. Don't miss the final day of Sleepy's half-price Beauty Rest sale, only at Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
Marshall's Law number 107. Get new school clothes at old school prices. Don't pay more at the mall. Right now, Marshall's has the brands your kids want for only $9.99 to $16.99. The same gauchos, hoodies, cargo shorts, and a lot more for boys and girls, all for half off what you'd pay at the mall. Law number 105. Get ripped jeans without getting ripped off. Add to your wardrobe without subtracting from your wallet. That's Marshall's Law.
Mattress Giant's Labor Day sale is going on now. Shop smart, sleep better, only at Mattress Giant.
It's Philly's new 106.1. My name's Rich, and ready to take that lunch break? Well, make sure you do it with us. Coming up, we're going to keep you energized with Footloose, Knock on Wood. Now here's Beyonce and the girls, Destiny's Child. Feel the energy.
Say my name, say my name. You're calling me baby, yes, say my name.
Philly's 106.1.
Philadelphia.
Rumba 104.5.
Orgullo Latino.